Or no, you just like telling him to get away.
No, they weren't talking to me. It was just I just kept hearing his footsteps.
You little
He's like outside
fucker.
The gate, and you know, I just.
That's something that I like about the high externals, but I don't like that. Like I can hear them walk around out there. And I'm like, get away from my house, you know. And then like they don't get in, you know. I'm like, get the fuck out of here. And I just hear them like walking around.
Yeah, I don't care that much.
It annoys me because sometimes they stay out there and they keep talking. They're like, "Oh, why don't you open your doors and come out?" And I'm like, "Fuck you, bro."
And I will. Some guy was doing it earlier, and I walked out with my Tommy and fucking blasted him. He's like, "Come out here." I was like, "Okay." Just opened it up, and then he shot me. Yeah, I just fucking unloaded on him. And one of them was like, "Dude, that was sketchy, but fuck, man, you murked that dude." Hell yeah.
I need 1,500 scrap so I can research the armored double doors and armored regular doors. Can you really not take off garage doors? You can't just like hold the hammer out?
Take them off.
Oh.
Take them off.
Okay. I thought they were stuck there. I was like, damn, that's rough. Right, I'm back.
Don't touch anything in the loot boxes right now because my shit's like all over the place.
Oh, it's fine. I got my private chest. That's the only one that I touch.
Wow, you can touch the other stuff. Just ask.
I'm content.
The only reason why we got mad was that one day, like, we had, like, 3 stacks of explosive, like, SARS and shit, and then we hopped on, and I'm like, yo, where's all the guns at? And you're like, dude, we got in a fucking fight with these guys, and I'm just like, fuck. I was like, dude.
Yeah, I know you guys wanted to raid, so I was like, alright, last day I'm gonna go, like, raid everything. So I just started going out and shooting shit. I get it, though, it's cool. Gonna place that in there.
Bro, I got big furnaces now, so I'm throwing away all these goddamn little furnaces right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we can have more storage space, because we literally need more room to store shit. Like,
oh, no, we 100% we do. I see some corn. Oh, wait, actually, we should go on the same team, because, you know.
Yeah, I'm the leader right now, so I can invite you anyway.
Right, I see you running around out there.
See this, bro?
What's
see
up?
This shit? Walk out here.
The large furnaces you got out there? I see that. Why? There's just a whole. Oh, these are all the furnaces that you picked up. That makes sense. Carl.
Hello.
Hola.
Did everyone log off?
They're just like taking little breaks, you know, here and there. The quitters, you know, like you took a little break.
I'm gonna take this other chest that's like to the left of my private one. I'm gonna make that my double private one.
Is that one empty?
Yeah, it's completely empty.
Alright, yeah.
Oh, the server's waking up. 103.
It's waking up. Get into the belly of the beast. Do 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 do.
Come out here and see if this building is still decaying. I don't know what I'm gonna do about it.
Did you connect it? Who connected it?
I did.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's not decaying anymore.
Fucking thank God.
Oh, I don't know what the code is.
It's the same code. It's the same code as our normal gate. I mean,
one,
as our normal.
3, 6. Oh wait. Oh, the normal. Okay. Yeah, I got it. I remembered it. Damn.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, let me check the inside. Okay, so the foundation's still hurting.
Yeah. If it,
okay. In here, the walls are, like, this wall's beats 164 out of 500.
Yeah, I don't care about that. I just don't want it to break. That's, like, literally all I care about. I don't, if someone wants to break in there and steal a helicopter, like, it's really that worth to them, then whatever, go ahead, take it.
Alright. Alright, what are we doing right now?
Carl, sorry, just had to kill you to place the ceiling.
Oh, oil rig's back, large oil rig.
Hold on.
What
bro,
ceiling?
I got,
where?
I got shit to do right now, honestly.
Ah, alright.
Whoa, hold on, my game's glitching. What ceiling did you have to replace? Not a ceiling, a ceiling light to put a ceiling light on.
Ooh.
If you're sleeping under it, it's like stupid.
I got you. So you got electricity wired up?
No,
about
I just
make
need
myself
a large battery.
A
I'm
ton.
Just getting them all, like, made.
Jameis hasn't been on all day?
Nope.
Fucking kid.
Yeah, I'm getting all the electricity, and I'm gonna get it wired up in a second. I'm basically getting all wired up to the point where
we need. You need 100 wood for. Oh, I guess you would need wood for that.
You saw the walls?
Yup.
Be thick boy now.
Okay, invite me to the thing.
Leave your
jeans.
Oh yeah, I didn't even see that. Oh. Cool.
Still need 1, 2 down here. Yeah, I'm making a lot of lights, dude. We're gonna have so many.
Bro, you have 32 tech trash in here. What's up? What is that?
Did you find anything out?
What is... Ow, why are you scratching me?
There's, it says... Basement workshops will be followed by advising and counseling workshops. These workshops are conducted in one sessions.
You printed this up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I talked to them already. I even told them all the time. They said they're finding you right here. Yeah, I'm just gonna get this fired up, and then I gotta go for a little. I'm gonna be off and on for a little.
Mm-hmm. If you are so far away, we can set you up with a phone appointment to go through the placement process. In order for the process to be smooth, please have transcripts from high school or
any Bucky chicken street.
Yeah, but then available during your time. The hours for it.
So who's rocking that open mic?
We are open.
I think crazy. Like, I think he put it
crazy.
Down.
After reviewing the times we're available, let us know what time and what day works best for you. Okay,
so yeah,
you have to get those
special stuff. Mm-hmm. It's been such a fucking crazy day.
Done so much today. It's been fucking. It's been insane.
All right.
I've never done so much shit before in my life. Where are my armor double doors? I have like 2 of them. You didn't take mine, right?
No, I got some from the ship. I mean, from oil rig.
I have 2 double armor doors.
I need a metal spring to make a Tommy.
I'm just in.
Dang, got a lot of gears in here. You should make a shop.
I am. I will. Don't you worry.
Alright.
Where the fuck is my double armored doors?
What the fuck is that, Kyle?
The fuck, dude?
Alright, let's make this neat wiring. Pass through.
Ba-bam!
Go
oh, it's a level 2 workbench. Oh, where's level 3? Let me get this so time done.
That double door, son.
Electrical makes me
Yeah! I'm gonna make a weapon flashlight.
I'm gonna get in and craft this.
How much does it cost to research this laser sight?
$750.
Ooh, oof, wow. That's just rough. God, they really. That's
a big boy attachment.
Oh, yeah. That just kind of hurt my soul a little bit, you know, because I already got. So, Jesus Christ.
I think the hollow is also $750 now.
Ooh! I need $2,250 to research 3 things.
Yeah, well, you won't need the rest of the wipe.
True.
Get it done early. Hurts less later.
Take this stack of ammo right here so I can just boink. I like how I got my own little stacks of ammo in here. Makes me feel good. What up?
If I jumped down the wrong one. I still do that shit so much.
It's just rough. Sometimes I like look around and I just forget where everything is. Like I don't know what spot to go into. Alright, I'm gonna go. I didn't know where to put the silencer, so I put it on my my M39.
Gotcha. Ugh, wiring's a bit.
I'm just waiting for someone to pass by the house so I can snipe them.
I feel you.
Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Is this wall hurt? Oh no, it's not hurt. Just the sign. I like the design of this place though.
Yeah, hell yeah.
It's pretty dope. It just gets me mad that I always forget where everything is.
That's good. If even somebody who's always in this base is still confused, it's cool with me.
Oh, you guys got real beds up here? Okay.
We comfy now, bro.
Yeah. What day? It's Monday? We still got... Oh, it's it's Tuesday already. We got 2 days on this to go. Are we gonna band together on the wipe?
Oh yeah.
We want to, yeah.
Nice, I like that. Bro, stuff to edit costs like $70. That's just, I don't got that money. So I'm trying to save up right now. Get something to edit.
Look at our TC room now.
Ooh, what is this armored?
Yeah.
Damn! All armored in here. Okay. Oh, except for that back wall. It's cool.
I can't get to it.
Oh shit! Really?
Check out these boxes.
Yeah. You can't just like right here?
No, I'm trying, bro. It just keeps saying open. I'm gonna have to remove one of these boxes.
Let me see.
It's just cool because I'm gonna put like a locker and stuff right here anyway. I'm gonna put armored up our ladders right here.
Oh, you can't even see the ladder anymore. It's like inside the wall.
That's cool with me.
Yo, how much power do the individual lights take?
No clue.
I don't know, dude.
That's some crazy stuff. Ah, no one's passing by the base. Let me shoot you.
I honestly don't know if... I don't want to do power on the shooting floor, actually.
Yeah, we don't need lights. We don't want people to see us anyways.
Yeah. I'm gonna take that light down, the one I put there.
Bro, it's gonna... If someone ever tries to raid, it's gonna get so real for them so quick. Right when you get inside of our base, it's just armored everywhere.
Like, oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, so that little base over there, like the one in the middle of both of you guys, who's is that?
Zavirius. That's his name, yeah.
Zavirius, okay.
He's super dope.
Cool.
Pretty dope.
Yeah, I went on a couple runs with him earlier.
About to go OCD all on our base. We're unorganized. Or did you organize it?
It's all cloudy, all misty out here. I'm gonna go drink some water. Gonna go drink that nice river water. Oh,
that stagnant lagoon water.
I like these armored double doors.
Gotta do me with a rock, man.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to place the fucking box right there, but I'm like trying to jump like.
Oh, you have to get it like right in the corner? Okay. Oh.
Nope, terrible.
Yeah, I was like, is that not worth it? I'm pretty sure you don't want to place it there. That's pretty cool though. I didn't even think about putting stuff like this. That's smart. Is this a half wall? What is this? How'd you get this right here?
You put a half wall, and then,
You just put two halves right there? That's it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's not going actually work. Hold on. Where is it? I'm looking for something specific. Look for the locker that I have.
Isn't it's in the chest?
It's in one of them. It's somewhere, bro.
I've seen it before somewhere. I don't know where though.
Go check by your stuff.
Yeah. Bam, bam. Nothing there. Nope. Nah, it's not over here. Oh wait, hold on, let me check the little chest. Nope.
Oh, I found it.
Where we throw all them metal frags at? Oh, I found it.
What the hell?
Oh, I thought I saw someone.
We actually need sewing kits. What the fuck? Where'd they all go?
Sewing kits are good stuff. Sewing kits are good. That's all metal armor. I mean, road sign.
We used to have a full row of them, but now we have two stacks.
Dang.
We do have a suspiciously large amount of cloth, so someone probably...
Or should I put the locker upstairs?
Is there any... I mean, I think it would be better downstairs. Or is there any room, though?
Like right here? Do you think I should keep it right there and then have some loot right here? Or do you think I should...
I like it right there. I think it looks pretty dope.
I think I should leave it upstairs right here. Because it's just going to be, like, clothes and shit. So, like, you can put it, like, right here.
Come on, upstairs.
Put it, like, right here.
Yeah, that'd be cool too, actually.
Pow. Bah, fucking bah. House is so goddamn loaded, dude.
Yeah, this house is stacked. Someone got mad at me the other day because I was like, you guys got a pretty nice house over here, and they're like, it's a base. And I was like, okay, whatever. It's a house, bro. You live in it.
Suck a dick, dude.
And I was like, it's a house, bro. You live in it. Chill.
Ow. There's guys outside with AKs.
Just dome me. For real?
Yeah, he just dome me. While I'm trying to place my electrical. Please have bandages.
I cannot see. Were they over by the road?
I don't know, but someone just dome me. They are like northeast, east.
Oh yeah, you guys' base in the way I can't see.
We two dumb me thick.
That hurt.
I shall go get revenge.
We should get on the same team, boys.
Oh, I guess when I left it all.
Yeah, everyone had to leave because crazy and other people were joining. And
that's them running outside right now?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
You come to my base. Really. Crazy.
All I know is I just got down.
Take this. Make me 4 chests. I probably need to give you more metal frags than that.
Yeah, definitely. That made one chest.
There's a bunch of chests with like metal frags in them. I'm not too sure where.
Yeah, I'm like, I don't know. Which way do I go?
Here you go. Here's 600 right here. Here you go.
Oh, metal frags?
Yeah, you can come up here.
Alright, yeah. That'll work. How many chests did you want?
4.
Okay.
Actually, 5. If you can make 5.
Oh yeah, that gets 5. Here, you can have the rest of this stuff back.
Oh, you're good.
Ooh.
I'll just take it back after.
Where the fuck these bitches go?
No clue, just dome me with AK and then dipped.
What'd you have on you?
I mean, they didn't kill me.
Oh, they just shot at you.
I was in the base too.
Dang. So.
What's up?
How much scrap do I have left? 14.
How much high quality are we at a day?
Probably.
71, Jesus.
Ooh, damn, baby, that's thick.
Yeah, that's quite a bit. I mean, an oil rig run, though, you get 300, so.
300 high quality metal?
Mm-hmm.
He's joking.
I'm not joking.
But no, we get a lot. We have, like, a lot. Like,
you get 300 have... scrap. You don't get 300 high
quality. Carl, you team leader.
No, dude, I get 300 high quality per... oil rig run, yeah.
I've gotten a lot. Like, I've gotten, like, a...
Carl is, yeah.
200 or so.
Yeah, it's because, like, I literally scrap everything I get.
I gotcha.
Like, yeah, every weapon and stuff like that, I just scrap.
Scrap. Gonna be the main. Where are you at?
Run to here. This lamp's gonna run to here.
Gracias.
Okay, so this pound in.
This is kind of what we're doing.
We need. The funny thing is, we need sewing kits.
Then we have a fucking ass ton.
Yeah.
Fucking ass ton, bro. Yep. ass ton.
What room did I just? Oh, okay. This is the TC room. I was like, what room did I just stumble into?
Ratsuits? Is that why we don't have any? Or what?
I thought this was a brand new room.
No, but what do we use them for? What did we use the sewing kits for? Because we had a shit ton.
I don't know where they went.
Actually. Adrian, I thought this was a brand new room, dude. I fell in here and I was like, I've never been here before.
I mean, honestly, though, metal armor takes like 14 per. So each stack is one set of metal armor, and we've lost a lot of metal armor.
Damn. Okay, I'll just go out farming then.
Ah, dang. I actually need... I need more scrap than that.
Did you expand the wall a little bit?
I still need helmets and shit.
Wait, you haven't seen the full new...
No,
Dude, I built the whole thing around the other base.
Did they try to raid the, there's a dead body right here. Yeah, why is there a dead body right by our... TC outside or inside our
Someone was exploring, I guess.
All right,
interesting.
Yeah, they had like 1500 metal frags on them. What the fuck?
They were trying to steal from our big furnace.
I know how to put crates down.
That's a weak side, I guess, right there. How'd they get in?
They built over. See, if you look right here.
Oh, I see right how they try to get out, but how'd they get in?
They literally probably, I'm gonna go check it out, but they probably put a ladder and just hiked it over and then like bandaged it in the syringe or something. Let's see.
So much work though.
Yeah. For 15.
Bro, these lights are so like.
Or they, we need to get a building plan and see how far you can build that, because you probably.
I have building privilege all the way up.
What is this?
Oh really? Fuck. Okay.
Right in the middle, goddamn.
So I could jump on it.
There's gaps to fill in, but I just want to get the walls
You're
up.
You're like, what is going on?
I mean, you can still close the door, right?
After wipe, we'll be pretty pros at this.
It still works. Look at that. I'm just like looking around.
Yo, who's talking? Who just talked? Maybe the lower.
Me?
Adrian.
That was me. Yeah, probably me.
You're a loud boy.
Yeah, I lowered all of you guys too. You guys were really loud.
I put you guys at 20%, yeah.
Yeah, you boys were like crazy loud.
Every time I join any in Discord.
Yes.
Yeah, I turn my boost up to 200% just to fuck people.
That's really funny, actually, if you do. But obviously you don't. So. What are the pickles used for? Because you always puke.
Eating.
Like, no, it's 50-50 or something like that. It'll
heal you
while you puke.
Oh, really? Because I've never gotten healed from them. Okay.
Alright, yeah. Crazy.
Some guy laughed at me because the first time I ever played this, I was like, hey man, you got any food? And he threw me a pickle and then I threw up and he laughed.
That is pretty funny.
I was confused and he was like, you know how rare it is that you throw up for that? And I was like, oh, okay, screw you, man.
Alright, crazy.
What's up?
So, let's put...
Where you at? Oh, there you are.
Let's put some clothes. Yeah, okay, where should... Okay, okay.
We are all wired up. All we need is the battery.
This shit is crazy. We should start. I mean, damn. We should get like a monthly server or something, you know?
So we have this for longer than a week?
Yeah, because we have so much stuff. We got to build up.
On the US long, which is a month. You don't go like a month wipe. So, like, literally, people have like fat bases on that bitch.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a big base.
Oh, yeah.
Next right, wipe, we can build a fat base.
Big baby.
Crazy. Let's get some clothes going over here. We'll hide all of our... all the outfits and everything. We'll hide in this top box. Or... Yeah.
All, like, the full, like... So, like, Hazzy's in this top one?
We could do Hazzy, sure. Let's get all the Hazzy's together first.
Is all of this room just for clothes?
No, it's just for a lot of stuff. I'm gonna move like all the the stuff that's like important but not super important over here, and then all the really important stuff, like, because we have like so much guns, bro, that like I just want to move all of it into like the super secure room.
Yeah, I think I grabbed all the Hazzies.
Yeah.
almost like the now. Yeah, there's a lot.
But yeah, like we have so much guns and shit that like I just want to keep them all over here. I'll start organizing everything here pretty soon. Just gotta start little by little.
Yeah.
If you already have all the hazies, see, like, that's what I mean. I don't think we have that much. Just grab, like, all the plated armor and everything. And just put it all in that area.
Alright, yeah, I tossed all the hazies into that one chest. Took up, like, two rows.
Yeah. Alright, so now we'll put... Yeah, just put, like, all the gear in here.
I have a Dropbox out there when I was searching for shit.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. If you like, especially if you're a solo player, you can make a armored like center core with two
boxes. I see people that they just quickly drop shit. Yeah.
This no, I mean your core.
Let's go to the other sections.
If you make an entirely armored box with no doors, and you have one Dropbox going one way and the other going the other way, you have a completely isolated place.
Here. Okay, there's all the headdress I got.
It's honestly annoying as fuck if you raid someone and you find that. It's like, oh, I need another 12 C4.
Yeah, it gets real after that. That's why I was laughing, because how armored our shit is now.
Yeah, so no one should. I mean, they probably will actually try to raid you guys before they try to raid us. People go in and like, this one looks kind of juicy, the other one looks too big to actually raid, let's get their other...
Fuck it, let them try.
They're not getting in. You have too many garage doors to door raid, and you're too thick to raid other...
Yeah, bro, that's why I was like, go ahead, try. I would love to come on and see like two of my walls destroyed, just to see that they were just like, whoop, we're not getting in this bitch.
That's definitely gonna happen too.
Yeah. Especially now that like even if they try to do like a door raid, like bro, like our first door is armored, so that alone is already like okay.
Well, oh, your outside door or your first inside?
Yep. Our outside door.
Ooh, nice.
First door is armored, and then there's like fucking. Okay, let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five garage doors just to get to our main section, and then there's three different directions our garage doors go. So they just have to like pick like left or right.
Rockets and like, blow everything.
Yeah. Yeah. It's...
When are we gonna raid those guys up there in the compound?
I want to try tonight, honestly. That's why.
Which,
I want
to those dudes.
Organized. Yeah, the ones with the gate.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, we have beef with them. They upgraded their shit to metal because they knew we had.
Yeah,
beef with them.
I remember.
Faggots.
They were like, oh shit, we pissed off those motherfuckers.
And now they realize that you're part of this giant base too, so they're super fucked.
They already knew we were, like that's why they upgraded, because they knew that, because literally how all that started was we were trying to help them because they were getting fucked with, and then
that little bitch came on and said, suck my balls, bitch.
Yeah, and I was like, dude, what the, okay.
Talking to you, Chinese nuts, boy.
Did Ray leave?
Crazy. Empty out your inventory so we can move one of these boxes.
Yo, Ray, are you there? Oh, yeah, I have a two full kits here if you want one.
I will probably take you up on that, yeah.
It's right down here in the top one.
Alright.
Except not full, because I don't have skirts. That's
shit.
Oh, wait, never mind. We're cool.
Do I need metal plate too? Like a chest plate? Oh, they're right there. Never mind. They're right there. Yeah. Never mind. I'm blind.
It's like, what? I made those.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Okay, I need to go out farming mad stone and. Actually, I'm gonna make some.
I like catching people that are trying to like scout out the base, and then I just pop them.
They're definitely going to be scouting us out for now, at least, because I don't have heat. He's on the out.
What happened? What did you guys do? Or what?
Look
what
how big our shit is.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You saw the huge wall we put out, right?
Yeah.
That's just like, raid me sign.
Yeah.
Or like a don't fuck with these guys sign.
Yeah, boy.
You know, some people try anyways.
Now, if you're another Zerg, though, and you see that shit, you're like, ooh, juicy. I mean, we're about to raid the dudes with their walls.
They only have a little wall around their base, though. Their base is small. Their base is smaller than ours.
Yeah, it's way smaller.
Like, if your base is smaller than mine, I'm pretty confident in blowing your shit up. Like, I have a lot of, like, I have so much tech trash and shit now just ready for C4. Like, I've.
Yeah, dude, something. You have like 30, yeah, it's just crazy.
We need to go scrapping too, because we have 6 cameras and 6 computers and 18 tech trash besides.
I'm trying to get back on oil rig.
Yeah, me too, actually. Because we need to get enough scrap to learn explosives and C4 too.
Yeah.
Crazy, grab the rest of the stuff right here, please.
I'm coming.
Actually, if we're gonna group, we don't really need to.
That's what I mean. I have C4. Right? Yeah. That's why I keep telling you guys, like, that shit's expensive. Like, you have to.
Yeah,
$1,500 because you have to get explosives and fucking.
Yeah, I didn't realize explosives was also $750. That's so expensive.
Grab this little box right here. Grab the stuff that's in it. The 3 stuff as well. Upgraded.
Oh, and we're done. That's, look at that. Crazy.
Whole fucking just place is just armored up.
Only 27 hours of upkeep? Why? What's...
I think it's the...
High qual?
Metal frags. Yeah, metal frags.
No way, dude. We have way more metal frags than we need.
More metal frag?
Oh, no. We need more stone in here. That's the... No, we have stone.
Did Mama Loves Juice ever give you the second 6,000?
Yes, she did. Alright, the gunpowder's right here. We'll move that out of there soon, too, so we can have more stone in there. Alright, so let's have... Okay, we literally have to section this off. So, crazy, what we're going to do is we're going to have chests dedicated to certain fucking guns. So
oh, shit, okay.
This bottom one... Okay, this bottom one's still ammo, right? We'll do that. Mm-hmm. We're going to have one for explosives.
And it's like, you have so much stuff, it's just like, I don't want to get more stuff because I don't have enough space to put this shit, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so this top one will do all, like, pistols and shotguns.
Okay.
This one over here, this is where we'll do all the explosives.
Talk about the top right is just pistols and shotguns, right?
Yeah, actually, let's move the pistols and shotguns over here because we can't lock this one because of the way it is.
Okay. I'll put all this back.
Bottom left one over here will do pistols and shotguns. We'll do all the explosives.
No, we have like 4 drop boxes already, dude.
Alright.
Alright, this bottom left one's gonna be ARs.
Okay.
So, bean cans will go in here as well. Dude, we have 4 fucking rocket launchers. 4 rocket launchers and fucking grenade launch. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I think I scrapped 2 over there when we were on oil rig.
Yeah. Alright. So, and then this top left one, you guessed it, submachine guns.
Nice.
I'm gonna start putting some more traps around our base.
Okay.
What's up? It's Led.
What up?
Oh no.
How you guys doing?
Good. You gotta come see the base. We fucking expanded.
Right, oh yeah? Nice.
And we
did
made
you guys
our...
get raided last night or?
Yeah, no, that guy was a fucking bitch.
You haven't been on since last night?
No, I logged up around like 10 PST.
Oh, you expanded the wall even more. I haven't seen that part.
Oh,
do you want me to put this stuff that I got I'm just gonna toss them in there.
But did you add our what is it, artistic and stuff in there? Oh shit! Y'all fucking, oh my god, dude, we're fucking rolling deep.
We're like a fucking Zerg officially now.
Yeah, that's dope.
Wait, are you guys on a team right now?
No.
I'm coming to your front door.
Okay.
picture. Is he in there too?
Yeah.
You are on the team.
Yeah, I have every... Oh, yeah, my bad. I thought I was going to invite you because I had everybody already.
So do we want to go on a scrap run right now? Or
what else do I need to add? Oh, you got promoted. Yeah, I'm done.
I'll be back.
Yes, dude, I can't believe last night we literally blew through somebody's armored ceiling. Fucking crazy. We hella ran into that shit and we're like, well, fuck it.
Blew through. We saved ourselves so much explosives too by me being super lucky and get.
Did you guys raid someone?
Yeah, and
crazy.
When
come down here and authorize yourself on this.
We ran into two garage doors near their TC, and I just randomly guessed the password in the first.
Oh no, shit! Was it 1, 2, 3, 4?
No, it was 8569, the top right corner in succession.
How many times did it take? You said the first time you got.
It was first time, yeah, dude.
Oh my god!
It wasn't even multiple attempts. That's a fucking nutty thing.
That's I really just wish he was there before, so we didn't have to waste like the C4 and stuff. That
yeah. I had to be sufficiently intoxicated to think guessing the code was a good idea.
So that's why you passed.
Yeah, I was just like, fuck this, I'm just gonna guess it.
But what a drunk guy do.
Exactly.
And it worked. Not all heroes wear capes.
I knew you were gonna say that. I hate that. I overuse that shit so much. Oh, I can't.
But we need to farm like mad because of their expand. Where do all our meds go?
I have 2 care packages to call on too, by the way.
Lax, do you remember who makes flashlights?
I got no clue.
Who put a silencer on an MP5 and actually used it?
Probably Seamus.
Yeah, you're probably right. I have no weapon flashlights anywhere. Bummer.
Are they not even on attached to weapons or anything like that?
No, yeah, not at least not in the gun box. Maybe randomly thrown. Did we find a spotlight? I thought I heard someone say that. Or was that you, Adrian?
No, that was not me. I just keep finding high-quality metal stashed all over our goddamn base.
Same here. I just found 76 in a random box. Did you guys need any leather? Because I think one of the raid boxes had 5k.
I wish there was an easier way to make lights, though.
Man, when it's nighttime in this game, we should play the Minecraft music.
I haven't thought about that music in a long time.
Could you imagine walking around to that? Boom, boom, dun, 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 boom.
You're really bad at reenacting that.
Sorry, man. I can't get the pitch, dude. What do you want me to do?
You know, my girlfriend just roasted me for trying to sing It's Been a While.
Oh, wow. You have a girlfriend?
I was like, it's been a while. She's like, ooh, that's bad.
Do you want me to research the... weapon flashlight, so I can make some?
If it's Seamus, I think it might be Ray, though, and he's kind of on and off. I think he's just eating.
Okay.
Let's double check first, because we do need to save for other shit, I think. Have we researched the chainsaw, or do we just have a bunch?
I have no clue. But I've definitely seen, like, a lot, yeah, so. I'm gonna get off now and eat so I don't have to stop midway through something. So.
Literally what I just did.
Yeah. Night mining, this is dangerous.
I usually do that sometimes with wood.
Yeah, I probably should have done that, actually. I'm going to come back and get a chainsaw and do that. It's smart.
Is there a music bot in this chat?
Actually, there is, I think.
Hey!
I don't know the command, but I do know we have one.
I bet I know the command. I'm about to find out. Yeah! Do I have him muted? Why I can't hear him. Oh. Alright, guys. Yeah, did you hear it? Go put your volume up on go put your volume up on the bot.
I am right now.
It's so peaceful, man.
Watch. We're gonna start getting a gunfight and shit. We're just gonna be listening to the Minecraft.
We're gonna be zen as fuck and headshot everyone.
They're gonna pull up and we're just gonna go plow. Bow, bow, bow.
Whoever
oh
makes
shit.
Music knew how to make perfectly peaceful music. So
who was just some guy that was like pressing random keys? Then he was like, oh shit, this sounds good. Let me expand on this a little bit. And he started like actually doing it.
Fuck, we have a pump shotgun? What the fuck?
Oh my god, it got so loud so all of a sudden. Yeah, Jesus Christ. I put my volume down now.
The drop.
It started off so nice and quiet and then just kind of irritate me.
You gotta turn the pot down to like 10% or 20%.
Oh yeah, Rust is just like my new version of Minecraft.
It really is, but way more violent.
Minecraft is violent.
Oh, I played solo Minecraft only. They didn't have like big servers when I...
No, I only played solo too, but...
No, I get what you're saying.
Shit's violent, you know? Look an Enderman in the eye and all of a sudden he's bing bing bing, you know? You know what I mean? You see a cow and you're hungry, you just go and smack that boy.
I pretend they only fainted and they never died. We are perpetually out of low grade and it's pissing me off.
I didn't think I was going to enjoy having this music on as much as I am.
Yes, same. I'm about to straight up murder someone if I don't find low grade in this bait.
Are we out of wood? Is that why you're out there?
We're low on wood. Maybe out. I actually cannot find any fuel. Animal fat, make a little, then go on a boat and go farm a shit ton, because that's what I'm gonna do.
What's up, Blue? That's my sandal. Give it back, you little cake. Come here. Thanks, man.
So, dog.
Yeah.
Woof woof.
What are you doing in here, huh? You can't jump up here. No.
You won't.
He's too big, man. He'll destroy everything. You want, and I'm not giving you any of my food. I know that's why you came in. Now, see, he sat down. Thank you.
kill to get some low grade. I looked in every box in this entire base and I was only able to make 4 low grade. This huge base only can make 4.
Yeah, you're leaving now that I finished my food, huh? Get out of here. He sat here and watched me eat, and then once I finished it, he was like, alright, I'm out. Yeah, he was like, alright, I sat here this whole time, you didn't give me any? I'm gone. Oh, this place is so lit up, it's like we got torches in here. This is crazy, it's like really Minecraft. Let me just pull out my hammer so it's like, I don't know. The fuck is this next to in Minecraft? Oh god.
We are out of wood as well.
Go buy some from a villager. You know what? From now on, nakeds are called villagers.
I fucking hated those ugly ass villagers. I killed them every time I saw them.
Huh. Huh.
Oh fuck. PTSD, man.
Yo, we legit don't have any fucking wood, no arrows, no.
Oh, I found a stack over here.
No arrows? Oh, I'm gonna take half that. Go out. I'm gonna go kill
animals. Shit, I need to see that outside. What'd you expand?
Right over here.
What the fuck?
We went hard.
Damn.
The password's 1337 for all these doors. Cause we leaked.
Oh, dope. So we got them too. Awesome.
Yeah.
Oh damn, someone's catching a fish out there, you hear that?
Oh no.
Now that shit was scary, dude. That's one of the worst noises to hear. Mm-hmm.
Damn, this long sword is powerful.
Alright, so before I started playing Rust, I would make like little airlocks in Minecraft because I just like to have like a little an area before getting into the house.
Yeah.
And I forgot what I was doing. I think I was gonna go out and like go grab some. No. I was coming back. I was coming back from mining. I had pretty good shit on me, you know. I was pretty excited about it. I was like, I got diamonds and stuff. I opened up the door to my little airlock and there was a creeper in there, like just in my face. Yeah, he was right in my face and I heard tss, and I just screamed like the top of my lungs. I just screamed, man. It was horrifying.
Did you see how trapped up our base?
Really traumatic. Let me go look. Just opened the door, it was right in my face and I heard tss.
Bro, like someone was coming through.
Oh damn. Where's the other one? Oh shit!
The auto turret trap as well, as long as those two shotgun traps.
God.
There's a fucking shotgun trap pointing right here when they open up that door.
Yeah, Jesus.
Thus we are not playing right now, bro. Did you see how armored all this up?
But yeah, that I saw that. That's crazy, dude. This should no one's getting in here.
That's what I mean, bro. I'm not even worried. Armor.
Yeah.
They really want to try to get in.
So like, what is the cheapest path? You think 3 armored doors to the TC or 4? I mean, armored wall.
I'm not sure.
To the TC, like 1, 2, 3, maybe 3 or 4 stone walls, and then an armored wall. And a garage door?
If you have rockets, you can blow up, hit 4 or 3 walls, 4 walls at once.
Oh, okay. I don't know. We gotta turn off. We gotta turn off the torches in here.
Oh, is it night? Is it daytime outside now?
Yeah.
Led. There's a guy by the electricity tower.
Oh, do you see a villager?
You see him?
No, I don't.
He's by me. Look at me. He's in front, in between us.
Are we gonna go O-Rig now, Adrian?
He's running right now.
Yeah.
Or are you still doing stuff? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh. He's still gathering shit? There's balls on this motherfucker. I hit him again.
Where are you guys shooting?
It's right outside our base.
Oh.
No, he's gone farther.
How long is this Minecraft thing gonna go?
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking about that right now, too.
I think it's at 30 minutes.
Oh, wow. Well, I'm not gonna skip it.
Where'd this bitch ass go?
One out of three.
Okay, that's too far.
You're not true Minecrafters.
You're not true.
Minecraft runs in my blood.
I am the craft.
I am the craft, and I will give you the shaft.
Did you guys ever see those people who made like fucking skins for Minecraft where the female characters had boobs?
Yeah.
God.
That was so fucking weird. And then people made like RP servers and they'd have like Minecraft set. It's fucking hilarious.
Some guy tried to get me banned the other day because one of my friends still likes to play Minecraft. So he went on a Skyblock server and invited me. I got on it and you know how you can just like travel to other people's worlds and stuff, kind of get on their island? Well, I traveled to one of them and right when I traveled there, as I spawned, the guy dropped some Easter egg and I guess it's really like rare or it's worth a lot of money. And he dropped it and it went straight into my inventory and then I just went slash home and disappeared from his island. And he was so mad about it. He was trying to get people to ban me and stuff like that. It was crazy. Like,
whiny little baby.
Yeah. There were guys like little Minecraft elite guys, you know, that pay money to build even though it's free. They were trying to get me to confess. They're like, "So, how did you steal it, man?" And I was like, "Oh, yeah, did I steal it really?" I was like, "No, I thought you stole it, man." It's fun.
I just pooped out an egg.
Yeah, and then I sold it to some guy that gave it back to the original guy, and I was kind of mad about that. I was like, "You're such a puss."
Rich boy.
He's one of the elite guys, you know, so he pays like thousands of dollars just to play Minecraft and build, even though it's free.
Click on the bot, click on his name, right click, and then lower.
Oh.
Click exclamation point, skip. Come on, do it.
Do what?
Do exclamation point, skip.
Don't do it, boys.
Tap out, otherwise I crash.
Don't do it. It's not worth it.
Crazy, you do it, you asshole. It's been playing for goddamn 15 minutes.
Has it really been 15 minutes?
Yes, it's been a minute, bro.
That's a damn shame.
Too bad it wasn't 30.
Alright, I'll skip it.
I got you,
don't worry.
Yes.
I gotta admit, now that it's gone, I want it back.
Feel menaced in danger. Put on Ram Ranch.
Oh, dude, Ram Ranch? Yeah.
No. Fuck you, crazy. I beat you.
Fine, whatever.
I wasn't even gonna play music. And then right when I saw crazy,
what,
like, it's typing
your,
out, it's like,
your
nope.
Hip shot. What is this?
Adrian, when are we going to Oil Rig?
We need
crude oil.
Y'all want some?
I'm farming right now, we're good. I'm a farming boy. Never done it, but I tried it just to see. Chasing freedom like I'm running out of you. Ask myself what makes me happy. I can't seem to find the
truth. I wish you could do ladder hatches and triangle chasing dreams. I
know yeah, seriously. I'm crazy putting faith in make believe. I don't blame them. Oh, fuck. We gotta come over here. There's like 12 nodes. But I don't got no time to change. I done cheated. I done cheated. Every time I've been in love, chase the girl who doesn't care at all and hurt the one who does. I was raised to just forget about him. Yeah, that's how I grew. Every year's a different step. Every couple years or so, that brought home a different. Someone talking?
Yeah, sure. I'm pretty organized now. I'm not quite doing sport, but
yeah, we can get a thick group rolling and just take both.
Bro, we got two helis. I can fly one.
I'll say I can take one too.
I can take someone on the heli as long as we got local.
Wait, is this Zev?
Yeah, this is Zev. Yeah, my name in Discord is Rax here. I'll check.
Yeah, yeah, no, I got you. I just want to recognize the void.
Yeah, there. I just changed my name in Discord to Zev. You guys should probably just call me Zev instead of Zevarius.
Hey, Salem. You want to hang out on my lap?
You can call me Casey.
Salem doesn't like you, right?
How about cut?
Chasing this money, I'm making every day of my job.
Yeah, that's the evil that I kill this race.
Nobody's feeling safe. Like, literally, if I put my cat on my lap, she just chills. Just like, doesn't move, just sits down.
Pussy loves that case. We in a gorilla state, chasing big gorilla state. Now we risking gorilla states. Ain't no time to come up state. No
extra
right, yeah, I need to go to
the
oil rig for guns.
Someone just did small oil.
Tiny large oil rig's been there for a while. I've been trying to go.
Yeah, let's do that.
Right. Yo, let me get on and I'll drive one of the coffees. We'll get a 4-minute.
I think this is still decaying, Adrian.
Is it?
I think so.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that.
Yeah, I don't know how to fix it.
I think it's just gonna have to decay and then I'll have to build off of our base.
Adrian, are we still in your party or are we going to a team?
We're on Carl's again.
Oh, okay. I'll have to join on Carl's.
Yeah, I'm farming food right now. I'll be back in five minutes.
But did you take my Tommy that had Mahalo on it?
Nope.
Did I put Mahalo on something else?
Probably put the Hollow on something.
I think you had I saw an MP5 with the Hollow. RMP, yeah.
MP5 has my follow.
Alright, I'll be in game soon, and then we should be good.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick.
Alright.
I'm ready. Oh, we're still waiting for him. Okay.
Yeah, I'm still hopping on. I hopped in Discord before I got on.
Dude, I really wish we had fucking missiles, bro.
No.
I have 4 fucking rocket launchers. It's so ridiculous.
Oh, dude, believe me. We'll probably have missiles, because I'm down to farm fucking...
We need to do heli.
Yeah, we need to destroy heli. That's all it is. Like,
we need to build a tower for it. Tower. Yeah, I'm working on farming that, but first I gotta get fuel, then I'm gonna get wood.
I have AKs, explosive ammo. Like, we could fucking take that bitch out.
Alright, I'm spawning in right now.
Yeah, we can just build heli right in the middle of our fucking compound. I mean, heli tower.
Alright, here, let me leave the team.
I'm on the ocean, I come back a dough.
My game is really framey right now, what the fuck? Why are my frames dying right now? Excuse me.
Does your computer die with a because it's foggy?
Not normally, but apparently.
Sometimes that happens to me.
Graphics, fucking fogs is gay.
Yeah, it's all touching my junk and shit. Gay as fuck.
Alright, so if somebody was to know exactly where our good shit is, they would have to go through two metal walls and two armor. If they knew exactly where our shit was.
Yeah.
Which, all right, our base is very confusing.
I'm ready to go to oil.
Yeah,
I'm ready. I'm running back right now. So I'll just throw my gear and get my gun. Oh.
Yeah. I don't have any guns at the moment, but I'll drive one of the minis. If we're taking crazy Adrian and Carl.
I can fly.
So. Alright, so you fly with crazy, I'll fly with Carl?
Perfect.
Carl!
Plan to me.
Have you been on since... Yeah, you were here when we made the walls, right?
Yeah, dude. I've... For a moment.
Should I make sure I don't need to tell you the code again?
I made my base before the walls were up.
You were pre-wall?
Yeah, I'm pre-wall. Where were you whenever the walls went up? You know? It's kinda like
where were you, Shaka, when the walls fell?
Hey.
You know the Star Treks? Or no?
Roughly, not much, to be honest. Okay. Think about it, I'm in this team.
You're what?
I said I'm probably the youngest person in this team.
No, Seamus is 15.
Oh, alright. Well, I haven't fucking met him yet.
He's the one who comes on and off and takes all the good loot and learns all the Seamus blueprints and then never sent.
Oh, yeah. Normally, I don't.
I'll say I haven't even really played much Seamus, but that's like what he's known for.
Yeah, he learned all the blueprints because he said he's gonna be on every day, all the time, and you haven't fucking.
I've only, like, really played
with him. So Seamus is a little shit.
A little bit, yeah. But he does hard work, and he gets a lot of scrap, so it's not too bad. He's legit, just fucking annoying sometimes.
Yeah. It's a kid. It's usually kids for you.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, you guys ready to go?
I'm deploying real quick.
Just wheel out the copters, and we'll get going. Do you have low grade for both of them? Because I am grade, because I gave you all my crew.
I have 57 low grade. I can control.
I gave him 1,000 fucking wood.
I'm pretty sure that they're all already like.
Oh, okay. I'll leave it then.
I'm pretty sure I leave them.
Even hot and ready.
This one has nothing.
Well, this one has 208. This one has 123 now.
Yeah, and I have to repair this one. Give me a second.
How do you repair them?
Oh yeah.
Hammer, metal frags.
Choppers decay quicker on the oil rig, so we gotta shore that up.
Nah, it's okay. I'm going to...
Do you guys have blue and red?
I have a blue card. I have a blue card right here.
Oh, wait, no. Crazy's still in here. Where is Crazy?
Crazy said he was taking a fucking shit or something.
Okay, let me find the red card real quick.
I'll bring blue card.
It's here somewhere. Just have to search through the.
Is 123 gonna be enough to send it?
No, you need a little bit more. That's why I thought you guys still had some. You guys still have some.
Though. Oh, in that case, Carl, bring.
I'll bring the 57. Yeah.
I have another 39 for you guys too.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and repair the other mini copter too.
Oh, I must say, I got it.
Oh, wait, never mind. I'm actually out of metal frags. Fuck, hold on. I can fix yours. To go backwards, yours isn't
fixed all the way.
Yes.
Yeah, control. Hold control.
Do you guys have extra meds? Our med guys are not off.
I can make meds.
Okay, well, actually, we don't have enough low grade to do it.
Did you get plenty of meds at...
Is everyone good to go?
Yep, yeah, as long as we don't run into people, though, is what I'm saying.
I think we'll
Shit, I came back around in time. Yeah, alright. Coming.
Send it, dude.
Send it, Brett.
Broski!
Oh, how many steps is that, Brett? Oh, you 12 center? Okay, send it, Brett.
Oh, send it.
Yeah, it's gotta die, Brett.
I feel retarded.
Alright.
That was a big boom.
Carl, was I grabbing the fuel? The fuel, right?
Yeah.
My butt is not little, dude. I'm ready to go squat over 500 pounds.
I'm ready to go. Oh shit! Andy's playing, I think. Huh.
Wait for us. We'll leave at the same time. That way we can both roll up, and then we'll have two dudes shooting if there is anyone there.
Yep. Dude,
did he send you a message?
Earlier, fucking, who was it that came with me when we dropped him? Like, I killed him?
Oh, yeah, that was me. Because I fucking dropped him. He just AK'd me down. And I'm like, bro, I didn't even have a chance to shoot.
Smoked that dude with my fucking Tommy, bro.
Who's this fat master, dude? What the fuck?
Just some faggot.
Fap, get the hell out.
He's not even in Discord.
Yeah, he's not in the Discord.
Fap, move.
Fap, move.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking
go.
Crazy, bro.
Let's go.
I hit the team too.
Oh. Big oof.
Alright, Carl, let's noom this shit. If you see a man, you gotta shoot his ass, though.
I got a SAR with the full stack. We good.
Crazy, all you have is a revolver?
No. I got a Tommy.
Yeah, I guess revolver's your best bet when it comes to.
Scientist, the revolver's easy. It's just like two shots to the head. Papa!
Bro, I'm bringing an axe. Fuck using ammo.
Oh, I fucking forgot a melee. Goddamn.
What do you mean? What do you need an axe for, dude? This.
There's so much ammo.
Yeah, there's so much ammo right there. Like, what the. Why is he muted? He's in the chat now, but he's muted.
Yeah. He doesn't have a mic right now. Earlier he was saying that he didn't.
That's weird. I wonder what he did.
No, I see a. Is that boat? Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a boat fucking going.
I fucking hit one! Are you kidding me?
Let's go.
Okay,
Carl.
We'll get there before him, so.
Dick him, bro!
Yeah, they stopped.
They're like, nope.
Turning around.
Oh, hell no, bro!
I headshot him. That's so fucking nutty.
Pew, pew, pew.
Alright,
so
where are you
we
guys?
We land on the helipad, right? You just have to be at the one side of it.
The very edges.
Oh,
the very
there
edge.
It is. Finally showing up. So, Andy, what happened to your, to your mic?
I see it now.
It's coming hot. Just go. Oh, there's a boat pulling up right now. I'm not even fucking. Oh wait, I am kidding.
It's my monitor's dirty. I need to clean it. Why is it dirty? It shouldn't be dirty.
There are scientists all the way up to the second floor, so we're good, I think.
Oh, yeah, he has a mic. His dad's just home, so he doesn't want to get caught.
Dad, let me play my games with my friend.
Oh, there's a dead guy right here? He has loot on him, too. Ooh, Bolty, give me that.
Whoa! Fucking landed on me, you crazy motherfucker.
Yeah, start the thing, start the thing.
Yep.
Oh, I got into the laser sight?
Whoa! Right there, he's camping right under that fucking ledge.
Did you die?
Where?
Yes.
Which ledge? The first stair set or the second?
Yes, right there, right when you guys jumped down, he's camping the box, has 2 more minutes left. Fucking pussy, bro. Fucking pussy.
I see him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him again.
I'm gonna go rush him with a shotgun.
He's running.
There's another one here.
Where? I'm going.
On box.
I wish we didn't take both my helicopters. I would have been there in 2 seconds. Damn it.
I don't see the body. Saw where you guys died, but I didn't see the body. I think he's.
One. I'm like right at the box, bro.
I think he's in that room right there.
Probably is, dude. He has a hazmat, has an MGL.
I don't have any grenades, or else I would lob them in.
I'm looking at these corpses right now for grenades.
See him? He's definitely in there. Yep.
Okay, keep covered. I'm gonna get a grenade if I can find one.
Is there any more. There's no more helicopters around us, huh?
Box has 40 seconds.
Yeah, bro, that's what they're going for.
He's probably camping in a room right now.
He is, I'm holding the room.
Zavar,
any grenades?
For,
no, there's nothing.
You want to come?
I'm gonna stay on this ledge.
Helicopter.
Come over here and I don't know.
Which room?
This one, the middle one right here. There's a window on in this door.
Do you have a shotty on you?
No, I don't.
I do. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, he's in there. I see him.
Zavaris. All right, bro.
Yeah.
Go outside. We're gonna look for a helicopter right now.
Come on. Should I push or no?
No, I'm just scaring him. He's camping in that room. I'll get this contents. Get the contents.
You want me to get it? All right, I'll grab it. Look on the bodies for a grenade.
My body has like an door. I have an MP5
are you,
on me.
You got it covered? Let me look around.
Armor. Fucking pussy lit me up right when I jumped over, bro.
There's no grenades. There's like
stashing helicopters at your guys' base, but you guys have like six fucking garages.
There's like no grenades out here.
I got him full down.
Hey, good shit.
Fuck yes.
Let's go. Alright, guys. Come on over here.
Let's go. 360 scrap. Fuck yeah, dude.
Hey, this guy had a laser sight on his gun. Give me that. Now we got
extra. Oh, yeah, dude. That guy was dumb as fuck.
You thought, little bitch. I'm gonna keep you alive.
You guys could grab my gear, that'd be tight.
I have
I grabbed your gun, but that's about it. Like, the rest of your stuff is just, you got some ammo and stuff.
I'll grab the Tommy.
Cool. Plus, I have a heavy chest plate.
Yeah, I see that. I don't have any room, though. I'm gonna go scrap so I can hold it.
I'm gonna grab the blue and red and use them.
Alright, I'm gonna go scrap, and then, that way we can, like, hold gear and shit, you know? I got an L96.
Two auto turrets! Yo, sick. Fuck yes.
Why is it that every time I go to fucking oil rig, I end up dying, and everyone else ends up getting loot?
I don't know, I got a 16 times too.
I died with you, buddy, so, you're not alone. So, I actually died first, if that makes you feel better.
I'll put you guys, in a bit, I'm just gonna reload my game.
Alright.
Yeah.
Cool.
Because I'm running out of my ultra settings.
All right. Well, I got a bolty.
Oh, we got the M39.
Yeah, I got a bolty and a L96.
Ooh. Yeah, that's a good fucking come up you guys just got. I'm just trying to get a helicopter.
You mean we? Oh, wait. Do you know how to fly? Do you know how to fly back or no?
Where?
No. Do you?
No.
I can actually fly a little bit.
So oh no, dude, I can't fly. I don't know how to.
Yeah, hold on.
I got your
That's it.
We're just gonna hold this down. We're flying this shit.
I have your MP5, so like I'm pretty sure that's one of your most important things that you had.
I found another MP5, by the way.
This is the beginning of white too, if not.
Well, we said we have like 2 days. That's it.
Yeah, but this is first week.
Oh yeah. So we're at a lot of stuff.
Say.
I've been researching stuff just so that we can like, you know, not have to struggle.
And we'll fucking squad up next wave and be thick as fucking blue.
Definitely.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta watch the the docks because these guys came by.
You taking it, Zavarius?
Yeah, I'm down here, so it's
you down at the docks?
I'm not at the dock, but I'm at the recycler. So if they come up, I can see them.
I'm running like towards them, like down the street, like looking for one. This is a long ass road.
Fuck, dude, where's the blue room? Do you guys know?
Yeah, it's down here at the recycler. Come towards me.
Dude, if you can get like 30, that you can get that, and then come to me, and then I have like a bunch on me.
Where's which? Oh, it's on the other end. I have so many guns. Fuck.
So what are we doing?
We just did big oil rig and we fucked two dudes up.
Yeah.
Right in the booty hole.
You coming down? Yeah, oh, that's you. Okay, yeah, it's right here. It's in this corner. Yoink.
So wanna do a scrap run with me?
Large furnace.
Oh, by the way, guys,
you guys need that?
Hi.
Give that to Zev. Zev needs large furnace, right?
Need large furnace, yes.
For sure.
Yeah. Spoils go to us, however we choose to split them. Here, let me scrap some shit behind you.
Alright.
I'm super full.
Yeah, I'll just go look around.
Full of shit.
Do you guys know?
I died for your guys' pleasure in looting, so yeah.
Yeah.
It's all our loot, baby.
Yeah, we're gonna share.
You got their Thompson, right?
Yeah, I had his Tommy, but it was like broken already.
So you scrapped it?
No, I haven't scrapped it. Yeah, I left it.
How do I get out of here?
Just like put it back. That was it. Get out of where?
I don't know any of the codes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The mini that I found. Oh, 1337 for all the big gates.
Cool.
Yeah, dude, the fucking mini copter that I found, it's right in the middle of a bunch of AK firefights, so.
That was clutch stuff, boys.
I know, I'm like really, like, just contemplating on if I should have just fucking turned around when you said you found it.
So wait, do you have H? Oh, you shot, did you?
Yeah, it was me. I shot at the scientist. I thought a bolty to the head would kill him, but I guess not.
So we should figure out who's stacking what. Do you have HQM already?
Yeah, I do.
How much?
I have only 20. Oh no, I have 120 actually.
I have 160. I think we should just combine them or something so we can carry more.
But wait, you guys like? What do you say the gate codes are? Or the
1337. Leap, motherfucker. Is that you guys?
Someone coming up or what?
I think I heard something.
It's not us. I'm putting a sign on the side of my base that says, I eat ass. You think I'm fucking joking?
Who doesn't? It's just the gentleman thing to do. The pussy's there. The ass is right next.
Eat her ass anywhere.
Dude, come on.
Mad about it.
She's mad about it?
Yeah, dude.
Dropped.
She tried to eat her ass. And, like, you know, she just wasn't feeling it.
Just gotta get drunk. Get them real drunk. And then take advantage of them.
That's your solution to everything,
Carl. That's true.
What do make a Jackery and fucking call it a day.
Bro, Michael,
I am still scrapping?
I'm an alcoholic, because that's definitely...
My girlfriend is younger than me, and I'm 17, so...
Oh,
Big... So,
yeah, that's... Scrap that idea.
Yeah, that sounds a lot like a fucking Bill Cosby charge, if you ask me.
Oh, fuck.
That is a Bill Cosby charge, for sure.
Nah, I'm not about that, Andy.
Pretty sure you trust
nah?
Me. Yeah, nah.
Bro, I'm about to piss everyone in our base off.
I'm using your MP5 for right now, Adrian, just in case we get shot at. Stronger, yeah, it's better.
Wait, do you need a big boy gun?
Nah.
M39 rifle.
It's alright. I can just use this. I'll be good.
See, M39 is garbage. Piece of shit. Rifle. It takes as many shots, if not more, than the SAR does to kill a scientist.
Jeez.
Why would you use it?
Well, the M39 is just the military equivalent of the SAR.
Right, but why is it shittier than the SAR?
Yeah, it's debatable. Like, I prefer it only because,
getting a scientist.
I feel like it's more accurate for headshots and shit.
Oh, it's definitely more accurate, but, like, the damage is only 10 more, and it fucking feels clunky, and the kick is...
Oh, yeah, the kick is a...
I'm just gonna be shooting scientists.
Oh, yeah, I bet. We need to find some tack gloves.
Dude, you can
some what gloves?
Tactical gloves. You buy them at Alpha.
What do those do for you?
They make your aim so much smoother, especially if you're using a sniper, so this way.
Cool.
By the way, I'm gonna put a bear trap outside, probably like in a bush or something.
Wait, is someone still coming?
I think you should show us where the trap is, Andy, so we don't step in it.
Alright then.
Hey, yo, I think we should take a boat back.
Nah, hold on.
I got 162 fuel, we can make it.
No, we're good. I'm gonna be able to take their shit right now.
Okay. I got some more rope and gloves.
Cool.
That was me.
Do you like my concert?
Fucking beautiful, dude.
Thanks, bro. I've been practicing really hard.
I know, I can tell.
Why does the bass sound so amazing?
Bro, if there were drums in this game, I'd fucking...
Adrian's got hard work and dedication, that's why.
Alright,
does he have a program?
Let's go,
Is that you?
Yeah, where's I'm that, just going scientist now. I have so much ammo, I need to use it.
Show me where that, that helicopter is.
Oh. I don't know if it flew off yet, but Adrian, are you at the base?
Yeah.
You blow great?
Whoa, one of them shot back,
me
huh?
Me again, yeah. Okay. Alright, he shot straight.
Meet me right outside of the base.
I'm on the gate outside of my base.
Yeah, I was like, huh, that one sounded a little sketchy.
He's trying to be a big boy and shoot back. Fuck that. Wait, which floor is the scrapper on it? Fourth, right?
Something like that. It's the one right for the top, so.
He's running down that road. That's all. Zev. Yeah, let's go.
It's only the second time I've been.
Oh shit, I forgot my
is
hazy.
Is that you?
Yeah, it was me.
Yeah, I forgot my hazy.
God, you keep shooting with different guns and scaring the shit out of me.
No, it's been the Reva, I mean the Python this whole time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So there's a lot of people in here.
Hell yeah, we Zerg now, boy.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, indeed.
We're really going
stop
at it out here.
The guitar,
oh, you're in there.
You asshole.
Hey, oil rig has loot again.
What, Adrian?
Does it?
Yeah, look.
No, not large.
Where's the hell?
Oh, yeah, no, we're at large oil rig.
You can see it from here. Right there.
Yeah, large.
Can you get
so yeah.
Someone bag me?
Alright.
Are we still on the. We're not on the same server, right?
This is Tristan, right?
Yeah.
We're on the same server. We are. Someone
okay.
Needs to bag Tristan. Long, right, are, you near,
playing,
are you near
stop
playing.
Stop playing the goddamn guitar.
Okay.
We're trying to roll
so
into a goddamn
one and
battle
just add friend
with a,
kind of thing.
Trying to steal their chopper, you know, roll up fucking. Oh, right here? Let's go.
Who's getting their teeth drilled?
There's a chainsaw right here.
Oh, I see a dude.
You do?
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
Oil rig? You talking
no,
oil,
not
rig?
Oil rig? We're trying to steal a fucking mini copter right now.
Okay, just scared the shit out of me though.
Adrian, just go. Take off.
No, hold on. Let's go. Okay,
Adrian,
get on.
Just go.
God, it's like
get
a
on,
war
on,
movie. You just go.
Leave me!
Just
go!
Get to
the chopper! Yeah, he was like, leave me! Go!
Adrian, just go!
Get to the chopper! Oh shit, you guys got the red card room?
Dude, there are so
yeah,
many.
Ooh, level 3 pick? You just left that in there? Come on.
Wait, level 3 what?
There's level 3 pick in here.
What's level 3 pick?
It's a salvage pick.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, you said level 3, and I'm like, bro, work bench?
No, yeah, there's two.
Told you we steal it, Zev.
Yeah, there's two in here. You guys just left them in there.
Well, I was more concerned with the two auto turrets that came out of the same
bro,
room.
Bro, I told you that I found. I just didn't know if we were going to be able to take it.
What server?
I'm just pissed that it was so close.
I
ran
I used 5-2 just wiped, right?
Yeah.
Yo, who threw tech trash on the floor? What the fuck?
What? What do you.
What? That's like.
That may have been me. Or
yeah, I think it was just you.
Big disrespect for us.
Sometimes. Overflow, so no biggie.
Especially here with only two.
Why are there so many overturned boats down there?
They're not overturned. There's only.
Hey,
oh, you're right. There.
You don't have two dudes anymore. You got two more dudes on the way. We're coming.
Four
cool.
Dudes in a barrel. Let's do this.
Dude, four dudes? It ain't even a barrel no more, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna use the recycler. Oh, your recycling's done. You wanna come pick this up?
No, I mean, you pick it up. We'll just split it when we're done. I'm going in long sorting scientists as much as I can find.
Nah, man, just come pick this up. I don't want to split everything because I'm going to forget what I had. And then
hey,
I'm...
Adrian.
How mad would you be if I just crashed our fucking...
Well, I'm definitely going to give you guys one of the auto turrets.
I will make another guitar
okay.
If you fucking crash.
We ain't not splitting that shit. That's not cool.
See my spot right here?
Damn. You poked through, by the way.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, for real.
My gun was... It doesn't even look like my gun's next to that.
Stop it! I get your point! Stop being a dick!
Wait, why is there a fuse box here? What is this for?
There's
oh,
a blue
is that you guys?
Yeah, is that you guys coming?
Yeah, it's us.
So we
we're at the recycler.
Shoot him!
Alright, your stuff's in here too.
Car making Adrian extremely angry.
Yes.
I am so fucking cool. You're right. I already got 200 high qual. Just
yeah, I have about 200. See.
Let me get my MP5.
I didn't realize.
I got it for you.
So much better.
I have the MP5 for you. Just come
you
down here.
Wait, where's my heavy
table?
Where's my chest plate at?
Should yeah, it should be okay. Yeah, he has it. There you go.
I got you, baby.
Wait, did you guys take my red card and my blue card too?
Yep.
I did. We used them.
All
where are you at?
Oh, motherfuckers looted my body too.
Take that.
I got two hazards.
You have your MP5 back?
Yeah. No, I didn't. Crazy has it, he said.
Well, yeah, I got it.
Another one.
So no, I it's cool.
No, mine,
yeah, I have his. His is like all geared up.
Bro, I'll take that MP5 though.
I'll give you a Thompson. I don't need this
I'll
shit.
I'll take a fucking Thompson.
What'd you guys say?
We gotta split this shit.
What'd you say, Andy?
Zev. Wall code?
Yeah, what's
up?
I don't know.
What, Carl?
Come here. What are you doing?
You were just you were just standing still. Wait, who is the large furnace for?
Oh, I have it.
I was just giving you your share of scrap.
Ooh, I'm stealing this dude's MGL, because fuck him.
I'm loading.
Asian, where are you?
Do any of you guys need reinforced window bars? It's like the tier 3 window bar.
Nah.
I don't
you
even have don't? Fucking windows in my place, bro.
Well, you guys do.
Asian, where you at?
I am upstairs.
Oh, I see you here.
Who would like to
wait, why the fuck did this guy have three hazies on him?
This is a lot of freaking people.
Here you go.
This is already
yeah,
we zergin now.
Okay.
Up here.
What y'all doing right now?
We just did
four of us are at large oil.
Wait.
We just fucked up a group.
I didn't put anything. Yeah, I don't think I put anything extra on that. What does it say?
Okay, I'm gonna go scrap some shit.
Yeah, it's all good.
Where's my ammo at, crazy?
I just dropped some right in here, actually, if you want it.
Here's another 62. I think the 60 was yours.
It's not yours,
well,
say
I dropped, I'm sorry, I had like 60 on me.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah. I just picked everything up, like whatever I could.
We didn't know if you guys would make it back there for me.
Yeah,
wait,
honestly.
You can take this too.
Wait, who had the large furnace? Sorry, I'm like retarded.
I have it. Where are you?
Crazy.
Alright, crazy.
He's crazy.
Malachi! I swear to God.
What's Malachi doing?
Mm-hmm.
He's smacking me with a freaking rock.
Hey.
With a fish?
It's okay.
The rock.
Who took the low grade out of the base?
I did not.
Oh, probably to take mini copters to oil.
That wasn't
wait,
me,
we
no.
Have, wait, we have three no, we here now. So, what we should do is one person is. Or, no, scratch that. Two people are flying alone.
Wait, what? How many people do we have? We have four.
Not all of us can fly, though.
Oh, I can take a boat.
Yeah, who can't fly?
I cannot fly.
I cannot fly.
Hey, Carl.
Shit. Yes, ma'am.
Can we raid freaking Dolphin's place? Because he really, like, personally pissed me off today.
Wait, which guy's Dolphin? Because I killed a dude who I thought was Dolphin, and it wasn't him. And I cursed him out, but it wasn't him.
Like you don't
I'm down to raid Dolphin. He's a dumbass cunt.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Who's Dolphin?
What did he do?
Yeah, alright, let's raid him.
First of all, I was just chilling, freaking getting some trees, and this dude just comes up and then acts like he's gonna be nice to me, and then freaking kills me.
Fuck that.
So
I've
honestly,
never done that
he
ever
broke
my
he broke my trust, which was just too much for me to handle. So I feel like we need to kill him.
End of story.
Yeah, Dolphin, freaking.
If we want to fuck anyone up, we can just do it pretty much.
Well, I just don't know if his base is, like, reasonable for us to... It seems pretty crappy. It doesn't seem that great at all, but I also know nothing. Viper.
I mean, last
honestly,
night we
dude,
were pretty,
pretty
good.
He's fucking geared. I would probably go for his base, because he's so geared in general.
Well, I know he has, like, four of my freaking SMGs. I know that for sure.
I know he has.
Damn.
Dude roams with an AK and full metal, so.
Yeah, we're gonna break that bitch.
Someone just died.
Peter Dunn.
Yeah, it was a naked. He slapped me with his torch.
The disrespect.
He slapped you with his torch.
Yeah, can I
sounded like a euphemism
there?
For something. I ain't gonna ask questions, though.
Oh,
whoa.
That's just me. I'm killing a scientist.
Good.
Gets everyone on edge, you know? It's like, God.
I'm so on edge. I'm like, why is what we encountered? Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm gonna go scrap really quick.
Carl, I feel like you're so on edge all the time. Like, it's just like you're on a line of cocaine or something.
So, who's
driving?
I'm literally drinking a depressant constantly.
I'm only driving.
Who built this? Like,
I'm going with Adrian. That's all I know.
Like,
I'll take the boat. Let's go.
Nah, this one that's right here only has like
depressants. Why not do both? Why not do Jaeger bombs?
Jaeger bombs are dope,
like,
except for the licorice flavor. We only have one chopper, right?
We have three.
No, we have three here.
Oh, god damn. Yeah, you're right.
We
okay.
took the two
I'm
and then we died and we came
I'm
back.
Dumb as fuck.
So
we're good.
But one of them only has 200 health. So.
Oh, I got
I have metal frags. Did anyone have
dude, blood? I have 87. I have 87 fuel. I don't know if I'm going to be able to
I make got two. Snipe.
I have 300. I have 300.
You said you wanted wood for something?
Wood
yeah,
to repair the chopper.
I could use some fuel.
Yeah, I have like 120 or something like that.
Make
someone
a
is.
You got fuel.
Someone's placing C4 on our base. What's
we're getting
beep?
Raided.
Yeah, what the
we're
fuck?
Raided.
I hear a beep 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 beep.
Yeah, we're getting raided right now.
Oh wait, or
it sounds like a fake. Sounds like a. It's
probably
like a.
Mic
wait, have you heard an explosion yet?
Oh, there's just people outside our gate. Oh.
Yeah, there are people outside.
It was on. It was through the. It was through his mic. Oh,
where are you at?
That freaking freaks me out.
I put fuel in there already.
I'm coming up.
Get the
what the rest of the fuel you had?
What the frick does C? Why is that?
Oh fuck! Helicopter! Oh.
I'm back.
I freaking had my thing out.
Carl.
It was shooting at me. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's
Carl.
All good. It's not gonna shoot me no more.
Yeah.
Oh no, it is! I gotta get outside. Okay, we're good.
Hey, Jenna.
Oh, Justin.
Our heli's good. We're at.
What's up?
They're shooting at our base.
Wait, kidding. You guys should not leave. Can't both of you fly?
Nope.
I can fly.
Only I. Accident. I'm the only one. Yeah.
Okay, wait.
Carl,
who's,
that one does.
See this gun
who's
I got?
Team leader? Who's team leader?
I am.
Carl.
We're full.
I'm at L15.
You can't freaking have any more teammates?
No. Oh my fucking
what
Jesus!
The
oh, what's going on over there?
Someone
oh,
shooting our the attack helicopter shooting our base.
Oh
no,
shit, not again.
Shoot, did you guys shoot at me, or is it because I'm here? It was shooting at me. I'm gonna run.
Yeah,
I'm gonna just run.
Nice dude, here.
I'm so sorry.
Go
I'm gonna
right
get out of
it.
Where did it hit our base?
I mean, let's
no,
just
no,
drop. We
at
respawn.
The top.
Oh, did it really? What? Oh, it did. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh, the large oil.
Double run in right now. I'm gonna drop this hazard.
What's the? What's
my god, bro?
Yeah, where are we going?
We're getting a large oil rig again, right?
I'm 100% full.
Oh, I'm not. I'm good to go. I still have room.
Malachi.
Yo, we should. One of the full person. I'll throw my spit for one of you, and you pick
yeah,
it
we
up.
Need a. I'm gonna run out of the base and draw it away from our base.
Wait, it's leaving. It's leaving. It's leaving. It's leaving.
I'm at L.
Wait, no, it's not. Oh, it's.
As he just fucking
it's,
missiles our base.
It's missile. It's freaking.
Yeah, if you don't go inside.
Wait, why? Wait, what the heck?
Everyone has to go inside. Yo, crazy.
What's up?
You should give all your stuff to Adrian. And then Adrian and I can fly back for you.
Why is it attacking our base?
Attack helicopter. There's literally an attack helicopter right at our base.
Crazy.
I am not trying
did,
to.
Yeah, there's a guy at the base though, isn't there?
No, an attack
or like,
helicopter.
Yeah, there's a.
So I'm not gonna fucking
oh,
get
yeah.
right now.
Based up on the hill, is sniping us.
Wait, helicopter. Why is our chopper going
yeah.
off?
I'm so confused. Why
we're
is
gonna,
it attacking?
We gotta move these. We're gonna lose two helis.
Oh shit, really?
Jesus Christ!
Team Monkey and the gang is taking it.
I can't use them.
We're not taking it. Wait, what the Malachi? Are you shooting at the freaking helicopter?
If anything, you should have moved to the other side. You should have moved to the other side.
Malachi.
Do I need to move the heli now?
I'm already doing.
Frick.
Sounds like. Let me know.
Let
me know. I'm gonna go over
you. Good right there. You're good right there, Carl.
Wait, what?
Did you hear the dude that just was outside our base? He's like. Screaming at the top of his lungs like a few seconds ago.
I see him outside. Unless that's I don't know. Nobody's on my
doors
nobody's
like,
on my team, so I don't freaking know who I'm gonna
so
shoot
freaking
at.
Hectic over there.
Yeah, no. It sounds like there's a lot going on everywhere.
Yeah, there seems
the
like
naked in front of our base is not.
Did you just kill him? Who the frick?
He got inside our base actually. The naked.
He has our code.
Yeah, the
GG. He has our code?
Oh, that's Sea Monkey. Oh, that's Sea Monkey. Never mind.
Oh, man. That's
a good fuck. Yeah, I was like, what?
Guessed it again.
Oh, my
okay,
god.
Okay, cool.
Is Malachi here?
He hasn't said anything. He's running around. I just don't know why he's not
saying anything. He's
in the chat. I might be muted.
There we go.
This whole time. Fucking Sea Monkey.
It's all good.
Why was it shooting at us? I don't understand.
I'm here to repair our base, because it's fucking the top down.
You don't have to repair it. It'll repair over time.
Oh, really? I didn't know that. Okay,
yeah.
That's good to know.
No, we do have to repair it.
Ooh, second large furnace.
Tokyo said you don't.
Tokyo City, you don't? Oh.
It'll repair from
the TC.
Oh, I gotcha. Does it just require more mass?
It's just over time.
Yeah. Oh, no. Then it needs a large metal barricade.
Whoever
parked the helicopter.
Oh, I got another turret.
That was so hard to freaking get it up.
Oh, is that you that cracked the helicopter?
Yeah, it was stuck.
Ooh, I
it
also
was
have
stuck
not
in
a...
the side.
Yeah, I got another turret, so that's cool.
Okay, we got split up good.
I'm a little concerned right now.
About what?
Because I'm not on your guys' team, so I can't freaking see it.
Our team's too full.
So I'm afraid.
Our team is like literally full as fuck right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like I'm scared.
Oh, Andy got off. Yeah, Andy got off.
Engineer.
Just kick him.
There's like a big heli fight going on right now.
Yeah, you're off the team. Like you're not online.
Oh.
Me?
I like
oh
that.
No.
Oh.
Sorry,
oh, you got kicked pretty fast. Yeah.
Dang. Oh well.
No, I'll come and invite you again. Don't worry.
Oh, okay, you're a scrapping agent.
You fantastic. I ain't leaving you, baby.
Wait, what the heck happened? Did you guys take down...
I'm next Grindy's up to scrap.
Freaking tower?
No, probably just decayed. He got bored of keeping it up.
Oh.
Grinchy probably just stopped being a sad little fucker.
Probably just got over getting killed all the time.
That's what I'm saying. Like, we all we do is clap his little cheeks and, you know...
Malachi's screw. Let's go check out what's going on.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm at outpost.
Mining outposts.
Maybe it's back lots of room to pick up stuff. Cause
you're close to our base. We're at F10.
Cool. Nobody told me that this entire time, even though I've.
Well, my mic has been off this whole time, and I was.
I'm sorry. There's also like 14
Tristan!
People here.
Tristan.
So.
Yo, Adrian.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you now, but it's hard. There's so many freaking people in here.
Oh, here you go. Here's the chopper. We need low grade.
Adrian, blue room, respawned.
Jenna, we need low grade badly.
Oh, I have a blue key.
We find any, we'll take it.
It's open.
Are you at mining outpost? Which one?
Are you done scrapping, Adrian, or no?
Anybody need ladder hatch?
No, I guess not.
I'm still scrapping right now.
Alright.
I think somebody's trying to take the helicopter. I'm
cooking a bunch of crude oil so I can take a helicopter.
Do you know how to fly them?
No, Andy, are you gonna keep playing? Oh, are you done?
Yeah, I'll come find you.
Malachi, come on!
Okay.
I don't know where you split.
I have some decent stuff.
Just go towards the freaking thing.
I'm gonna keep playing, man.
Okay. Alright, dope.
For a while.
Oh, this
cool.
is crazy.
You don't have anything to do today?
Nothing.
Oh, your dad's not home or what?
Yeah, he is. I'll just keep playing out.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Daddy no like you.
Daddy love you long time.
Mother love me long time.
Jesus Christ.
What, bro?
Ram ranch in the shower.
Did I show you guys that? Or did you guys know that already?
You showed me that.
What, Ram ranch? Yeah, dude, that thing's
okay.
18 naked.
Oh my god, this is so far.
It's so
you should have seen Andy. Dude, I played the Minecraft theme song right now while it was nighttime and we were all just kind of like chilling here.
Sick, bro.
It was really good.
Calming.
We just, talked about our Minecraft days
dude,
a little bit.
Legit.
Had a couple
they
laughs.
Spotlights.
Malachi, is this you? Oh my god, Malachi.
Yeah.
This is you?
Hey, what's
oh,
some
god.
Of the
Let's go.
Gate codes?
I don't know.
We just gotta get up here.
1337 to get outside.
Okay.
Who was that? One of us?
I think so.
It's one of
low grade. There's no low grade.
We got 9.5.
I'm coming out close.
Do we need a large solar panel or should I recycle it?
How much time is left on this thing?
We literally need nothing. Okay?
Recycling.
Someone's
9 minutes.
Ass on that hill.
We need C4. That's it.
Who's over here? Dude, Mama, there's someone shooting at us from the hill.
Mama.
There's some. Wait, I'm so far away.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh, you're not on our team. That's right. I can't see where you're at. Never mind.
I'm just checking out who the frick is trying to take out this helicopter right now.
Who's leader? I need a light or something.
Carl's the leader. He's with us.
Carl's leader?
I'll come back and invite you when we're...
Somebody
is that heli gone?
The heli's gone.
Yeah, it's
wait, did you guys kill the big guys
one?
Already?
No, sorry, it's like still on the map, but it's not at our base.
Oh yeah, no, it's at J13 with me. It's like blowing this freaking place to bits.
Did you guys kill the big guys already? The big scientist?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, That was pointless. I just ran for no reason.
I'm gonna go check their bodies for loot.
Yo, I'm gonna learn the chainsaw so I have more room.
Hello, Mr. Hazmat Man.
If I saw that thing in my living room, I'd stop until it was a small brown...
Large rechargeable battery, is that good?
Oh, you found
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hell yeah, that's great.
Oh.
I'll take that for a pumpy.
Oh, sure, Sam, I'm coming to Outpost.
For sure.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm close. I'm
is waiting.
He really trying to take heli right now. What the... He's shooting so far.
All he has is a bolty.
His base is so freaking tall, it's ridiculous.
That's called a tower, a heli tower.
Oh.
Or a sniper tower.
Who's got that, large battery?
I got it.
Oh, it's coming
back?
Where do
you, pump shotgun for it?
Ah, oh, bet. Where's it at? There it is.
It's coming back.
Cool. Yo, nice
so
doing
like,
business.
Are you gonna put auto turrets inside the compound and just have everyone off on them?
I mean, I have to give you guys one.
I have an auto turret that I found on a scientist as well.
Yeah, and then we have three in base, and I found one. So we're gonna fucking auto turret that shit up.
I was say, we should set them up around the compound so people can't just yeet themselves in.
Yeah, because we already had one dude try to get in.
He got in, he just couldn't get out.
Yeah.
Holy shit, there's three scientists just standing here.
Outpost, Tristan.
Okay, no one. I'm at the vending machines right now.
It's one of us shooting.
Yeah, I was shooting at some scientists.
There's new ones? The old ones?
Well, there's like tons of vending machines.
The three? The lot of
one wanted the grenade launcher?
I want a grenade launcher.
Sorry, but like, the grenade launcher's cool and all, but it takes up hella fucking space in your inventory, because you gotta also have the fucking ammos.
Oh, yeah.
Just reload
I'm leaving it up here.
Anyone scrapping?
I just got done.
Oh, is this you?
Cool, I'm about to scrap.
Yeah, it's you.
One of the
Okay, take me out. Show me how to get to base.
Do you have
one of the grenade launcher?
Do you have low grade?
Yes.
Okay, let's go look for a helicopter.
There's one. I've seen it. Follow me.
Dude, I forget where the fuck the thing is for...
I think it might be like right here.
Right where?
No, I'm talking to Malachi. The helicopter.
How much?
Yeah, I gotta take my dog out real quick. Probably okay. Way? 3 minutes.
Right. It was right here. I don't know where it went.
Dude, that's a meme and a half. I literally went to the and then I saw.
Oh no! Wait, is that it?
The fucking crate.
Yeah, right here.
Turned the fuck around. I was like, bro, we're going back.
Here, I'll fly it for you, and then you can fly it. Put that fuel in.
How much time is left on it?
Press X.
I'll check.
Come on, I'll figure it. I'll take it real
slow.
No!
Oh just let me get to base and then we can go, okay? Then you can
Malachi does not know how to freaking land helicopters.
Yeah, I do. Just not with you.
Oh, God.
Your character is
too heavy. I would not trust C.
Oh.
I would not trust him.
Wow.
Ooh. I trust him.
Call me Spider-Man because I'm far from home.
Oh, shit, I jumped out.
Why did you jump out?
Yeah, I'm Miracle Ben because I'm going to die.
I accidentally hit spacebar.
Wanna help me look for a house?
I got that piece on me.
Malachi's dead.
Yeah, I'll have a you need a thing to give you.
Okay, well rip all that stuff that I just had.
There's a garage door down here. Someone wants it.
Yeah.
That's like all I got.
Okay. Yeah, it's all good.
When you guys say that you wanted the garage door?
I want a dick.
What's that?
Jenna felt that one on a personal level. I heard it.
No, I got a spotlight.
You're not bro.
Damn.
It's like all the way down here, pretty much by the dock.
Yo.
Ah.
She freaking me. And I. Oop.
Hey,
Monkey, do we have another helicopter up on top or not?
No, that was the helicopter that was glitched into the base.
Well, we almost just got another helicopter, but Malachi wouldn't let me drive. And then I jumped out.
Is 8 the limit for teams
Yeah.
on this map?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
That's so stupid.
Yo, so who's
not
face
on this map?
Search, like, going
who's counting, though?
Oh, seriously?
Like, who's gonna see eight dudes and count? Like, well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ah!
There's no limit for teams on the server, but the team in-game shit is limited.
Oh,
so the green dot.
Oh my god.
Spawn on your bank, Tristan. You should have no way.
Inigo Montoya
is no
on the
bank
server, guys.
I just gave you
one. My name is
okay,
Inigo Montoya. You killed
you
my
killed father.
There we go.
Okay, close
that
to the
that's
something?
Like one of my favorites.
It's Princess Bride. You ever seen
Oh, yeah. Okay. Bro, if you haven't seen that shit, do yourself
a six-fingered man.
Aw, close to base, I spawn.
You guys like freaking Monty Python and the Holy Grail?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good one, dude.
I do not like Monty Python. I'm so sorry.
You don't?
Life of Brian.
Okay, but you can't say that the freaking okay. There's this one scene where it's like the witch trial or whatever, and he's like she did me.
Kill this guy. He's in our base.
And he's like she got better. Oh my god.
Fuck you. That's me, you bastard.
Hey, it's me. What's up, Buster?
Dude, you haven't been on a minute.
I know.
He hasn't been on anything.
I just was not
my
playing.
My favorite Monty Python moment is "Tis but the flesh wound."
it's literally
just a fucking torso and a head. No, it's just a flesh wound.
But the flesh wound. Oh, I freaking got wood for this exact moment. What the heck? There we go.
Okay, so once again, whose base is the searchlight that I have going on to?
You have a searchlight?
Yeah, I literally just got one.
Just oh, on a main base, right? The big one?
Oh, look what I found. I found this pistol, and I put this laser sight on it.
Tristan!
Yes! Okay, I follow you!
Close the door.
Okay, I close the door!
Y'all see
guys,
this?
Literally just
what's good?
Y'all see
this? You have to become authorized so you can
crash your foot in the club.
Crazy?
Is there a shotgun?
What is that? Oh, that's a spaz. Alright, guess what? You see this?
Stop looting!
You see this?
Gun!
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Our base is very dark.
Hey, wait, I think we have enough hazmat suits to freaking.
Oh, I have 4 hazies on me right now.
Freaking.
Yeah, go down there. That's
the whatever base we're raiding. We just gotta show up looking exactly the same.
At this point, to the raid in hazmats and only has like the same fucking gun.
Yeah,
you need me to find a helicopter and come pick you up.
Yeah, I have 4 hazies on me right now.
Let's freaking go. We have it.
Everybody here. Okay.
Oh, what?
The only thing I want out of this thing, if there is a missile. You guys can have it.
We all want rockets, right?
Whatever. Yeah, rockets.
Yeah,
rockets.
I think you can agree with
rockets.
I
want to get one of those guns. You know what I'm talking about? The rifles? You know what I'm talking about?
I literally just want goddamn rockets so I can start using these goddamn rockets.
Dude, I want you to eat the chocolate out of my ass.
Ooh, okay.
That's
I put
that,
a whole
that,
bag
that
of
jelly beans
up
in
my ass. It's so freaking classic.
Do you want me to come pick you up over in the
I keep looking back every second because everyone is just waiting on this crate. Everyone
I'm watching our backs right now.
Everyone's just staring at the crate and I'm just waiting for it.
Are you guys
well,
still in oil?
Dude to come up,
respawn.
Come up behind us and just cuck us.
Did what y'all just like fly up and then fly back down?
Ah, no, that's not even what I wanted.
Oh, that was fine. I was trolling people.
Whatever, I guess I'll take this.
Fire or what?
Yeah.
Right. I'm gonna start scrapping stuff really quickly and then we can be on our way.
Alright. I was like, this isn't what I wanted, but whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. No, like I said, I'll
who took the bolty? Because you guys need bolty and we don't.
Oh, I have a bolty already.
Oh,
I picked it off someone.
I'm just making sure someone who needs it got it.
I don't have any.
I grabbed it.
I got 3 scrap, or 6 scrap, so I gotta split that in half with you guys.
You got what?
Gang. Or tech trash.
Oh. Just give it all to Adrian.
No, I'm not even lying. I'm recycling.
Give,
yeah,
like,
let's go fight, people.
Whatever thing that I would get, just give it to Adrian.
We don't have any meds.
I have water.
What
are you talking about?
Yeah.
You don't meds.
Wait, you don't have any fucking meds? Excuse me? Have you been to Large Oil Rig?
Range.
Let's go do
that.
Oh, there's actually.
Figure this out.
Yeah, there's so many meds out here.
Malachi, what is it? What is this thing that you figured out? I want to know.
Oh, the NPCs are broken, so you can just, like, go in there and hit their
it's
heads.
It's just like the animals.
Andy.
The animals, like, don't respond.
They just stand still.
Like,
all right, Carl,
Andy.
Are you ready to go, Mike?
They don't hit naked?
Yeah.
I have two private
anything.
Chests in the house.
They don't hit anything.
The one that has, like, a single lock, and then the one to the left
yeah,
of it.
Yeah, you get
on
tons
the,
of loot gear.
That's,
like, on every
the,
server?
Those are both mine.
I don't know if every server, but this one.
Just this one.
Oh.
Where did I get these?
Alright,
okay, let's go.
Wait, you guys got the L96? What the fuck?
Yeah, I forgot this.
You guys got the fucking L... Bro, I only got the Bolty.
I got a Bolty.
Let's go to... Jenna,
let's roll out.
Where's my boy? Adrian, where are you?
Hold on.
We're gonna go to the oil rig.
They're already heading out, man.
We already did oil rig.
Wait, did it just respawn? Oh, no, it's gone.
Imagine if it respawned again.
Yeah, I'd be like, we actually have to go back.
Yeah, I'd say we'd actually have to go back right now.
Alright, crazy.
Let's go do the other oil rig, though.
Did you see
the small one? We can do the small one, but there is a clan that, like, is always there for some reason.
Perfect, let's go fight them.
Did you see the other guy?
Andy, Jesus, what was that?
Bro, this is... Hold on.
I think I can...
Hey, here, I'll grab 61, low grade for a boat. Let's go get a boat.
Now they probably had a bunch of fuel. We need to get more fuel right now.
Wait. How much fuel do you guys have?
Wait, we need a melee weapon.
There's like no fuel in these
things. I got a melee.
So we don't have to get
you guys should have told me I have 150 on me.
Yeah, I know. I gave you guys like 40-something.
Yeah, there's...
Turn around.
Yeah, there's none right
here. You're fine. I have syringes. We're gonna get fuel from it right now.
I just gonna go. Alright, scrap them.
Okay.
Bro, we can use the one pack.
Andrew, you still oil rig?
Yeah, man.
We got it twice in a row.
Yeah, because it respawns, so we just went back. AK, I was looking at my map, I saw it respawn, and Carl was like, dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Are all the scientists in military tunnels the same?
Yeah.
Yep.
All of the scientists everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere.
Let's go to military tunnels.
Like, you can walk into outposts and just start shooting them.
We need to take out Heli, bro.
Is
didn't
Bradley.
Somebody say they're just randomly
Bradley.
Shooting people?
Oh,
Bradley.
Wait, there's two guys.
No, I went into outposts and they weren't,
side?
Like, they weren't even there when I went over there.
Is that you?
Where
oh, that's
are
you?
Guys. What the
fuck? He's on the
like, I don't know which map at all.
Okay, just meet us at...
Yeah, you just have to follow Jenna.
Yeah.
Alright, crazy, we're good.
Alright, I'm
up here. I hear a helicopter?
Hello!
What's up?
Oh, okay.
Carl.
Yes, sir.
Am I still in the group list, or do I need to be reinvited?
We're actually super full over 8 right now, so we have to make
a... When we get back, Spud, we'll add you to our team, because we've started a secondary.
Okay.
Yeah, Fap, are you still here?
Yeah, man, I'm still here. In fact, I'm running over to Big Oil. I'm really
sorry.
Close.
You're running over to Big Oil for what?
You got Jesus up here.
I don't know. I was looking for a heli.
Your guys' garage.
Oh, well, we're going back, so.
Your garage
it doesn't matter.
We have to move it.
Just come to me. I have a boat.
Okay. Carl, turn the fuck around.
Why did you go all the way over here and, like, what?
Fuck yeah.
I was
here. Took that.
A heli, I just managed to get that way all the way over here. I'll swallow the road.
Wait, actually, no. We don't need this right here.
So where are you at? Like, C4 right now?
Wait a second. C3, yeah.
Oh, well, to your left, there's one of our guys are there, so he's, like, actually running over
take
to...
This. Yeah, for real. Take this.
Yeah, C3? There's someone there at C3. Leadtooth.
Yeah, Leadtooth.
Yeah, huh. Oh, okay.
I asked him if he'd come with me.
So, somebody looted oil rigger. Bolt small one already.
Yeah.
Already? Today?
Ah! The clan is camping it. They looted it over and over again.
Should we kill them?
That's kind of what we do with our toil rig.
Yeah, I know. I'm not playing.
I'm gonna go really far around, okay?
I want a PvP.
Okay. Yeah, I see you guys. Look. Right there.
We have so much shit that we can literally die like 10 times over and still have a lot of stuff, so...
Except for full metal. We need more sewing kits.
Full metal alchemist.
Come to
Is that good?
I have no idea.
That is actually a good show. You should watch that show.
Maybe they're not on.
Alright, we're
they
almost
are.
On.
They are. They've been on all day long. That's why these... If you go to look on your map and see the oil rig, if there's no crate on it, that means it's been looted.
Alakai, your driving is making me really sketch out right now.
How? So it has been looted?
Hey, is this a semi-auto pistol better than the Python?
It has been looted.
But there could still
more
be bad
damage.
Guys on, right?
Actually,
yes,
less.
That's why I'm going all the way around.
Right.
Instead of going straight up towards it.
Oof, I have a shit ton of HQ in.
I don't think it really matters.
It does, because their base is right on the shore. So if they
doesn't even matter.
See us, then they would come out to us.
It doesn't even matter.
Do we have another?
Tried so hard. And got so hard.
Fucking geeky ass Linkin Park for the song in a geeky ass tone. Don't worry.
I'm all thrown off because there's like a helicopter parked in the open.
I'm a fan.
This, bitch isn't gonna get anyone.
Damn, look at that.
That's a booker me. Yeah, I know, I heard you. Don't worry.
God fucking damn it, my Russ is not responding again. I hate this fucking game.
Dude, what
or we can just wait right here for it to
respawn.
It won't respawn though if we're not, if we go.
It does okay. Respawn if you're there. We were there the entire time it was respawning and it respawned on top of us right where we left.
Good. See if you can see people.
Hey, I found Adrian's dead body. He dropped his,
I can't see nobody.
He's M92. Look at that.
Yeah,
yep, take that shit. Go ahead.
Jenner, are you 100 health?
Huh? Are those,
yeah. Are you at 100 health? Look at the oil rig. Are there people on there? You.
Fucking
Seamus needs to log on.
Where?
Yeah, I see the boat. I see the boat.
Let's go.
Are we gonna kill them on the boat?
No, not yet.
Why?
Push the boat. I have a shotgun. I have a full auto shotgun.
You are retarded.
Yeah, there's other people at.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea, dude.
We got this.
Boat on boat warfare?
Easy first try. If we're the first ones on the oil rig,
warfare.
That's white on white crime, dog.
You ask me. Damn, shit just got quiet.
I got so much stuff.
Oh, they're coming.
Are they coming back?
Yeah.
I think so.
Are they? Okay.
Well, who's that lighthouse? That you let? Oh, shit.
Oh, wait, they're shooting, but I can't get out of this stupid water.
Come here.
Let me know who's
going. Holy
shit. Oh, no, not the goofy edition.
Can we skip this?
It's gonna take half of us, dude.
Legend, are you gonna shout at?
These guys are probably so stacked.
No, I'm not.
It's bad watching them leave.
I'm over by you.
Let's skip it. Yeah, let's skip this. This is.
So they like just left.
The Minecraft song was better, guys.
That's the Minecraft song.
He was fucking reenacting.
No, that was.
This is really loud.
Cloud of Souls.
The Goofy Edition.
Here, hit all the red barrels, Jenna.
God, what is going on right now?
It doesn't even sound like Goofy, though.
It sounds like somebody low-key having, like, a stroke, but also, like, melting.
Legend, is someone over with you?
Yeah, that is.
Guys, I have a low-grade pony in
what?
Further down the shore.
Yeah, this is so bad. What's okay?
Who's got?
So they're gonna come back guaranteed.
Where's our seeds at? Crazy.
Well,
seen...
let's kill them.
No, I don't know. Whenever I eat something, I just plant it back outside.
Hey, was that you that dropped all that stuff by the recycling?
No, that's them.
Oh. Yo, Adrian, you guys need seeds? I think some of our people have probably you eaten food and
fuck my butt!
Okay. Adrian, can you make me a kilt? Or do you have an extra one that I can research?
I don't have them researched.
Oh, what?
We don't have them researched. Or the guy has.
So this place can really respawn it when you're on.
Wait, what do you need? What do you guys need researched?
No,
or what do you need?
Like, kilt. The air far away.
So you can stay there.
Didn't we have
for
a couple of
minutes? But you do have to leave and then come back once so it respawns. So you have to be there and then leave.
This is me on the boat behind you, by the way. So don't.
Wasn't there a couple of
them shoot.
That were out here?
Oh, cool.
You guys need the seeds?
Yeah, sure. I'll take, give you as much as you want.
Why don't you? Tug on my ears while you fuck.
There's the little tunnels you can crawl through. Why have I never been able to find those again?
Yeah.
That's
leads to two
fucking. Okay, they're coming back, boys.
What? Oh, they're coming back?
Wait, the tunnels leads to elite crates?
Yeah, one of them leads to two elite crates. That's where I found the spot.
Oh, see him.
Guys, they're coming back.
Who's coming back?
Just got rid of all the
It's just one dude.
Headshot him. Hit him again.
God, 750 scrap for this one thing. Jeez.
Pretty sure he's dead.
He's gotta be. Just sends an empty boat to us. Ooh, that's actually pretty.
He's not dead. He's not dead.
Okay. Is he leaving? He's literally coming up like. What the frick?
You're crazy. Get up.
Why can't I get on that?
Hold on.
He's right underneath us.
Okay.
Where?
What the heck? I'm glitched. I'm
get
stuck.
What?
Do you guys need air support or some shit?
Yeah, what's going on? Where are you guys at?
No, we're good.
With incendiary.
We're good. We're dying!
He had 128
bullets.
I will
literally fly a chopper over with fucking three. Carl on it, just so Carl can give you guys air support.
Where does gun go, though?
I can pew-pew.
It sank all the way to the bottom.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a bummer. He had
128
bullets.
So now we have choppers just like chilling in
the deepest
water.
I'm gonna research this 16 times.
Can I put them on your roof?
Yeah, do you know how to do that?
Yeah, I can do that.
Are you
good? Hey guys, let's try to go a little farther away. So.
Yeah, I can. Here, would you like me to put one on your roof right now?
Well, I
can.
Can
we take
some?
If I ram you with the boat ladder, we'll let angry your helicopter. That's cool. Yeah, don't take the other one though.
Oh, so close.
No, I'm not trying to take them.
Just hop in this boat.
Keep them from decaying as quickly.
Which one? There's like 17 boats.
Can you flip them over?
I'm gonna be building a garage right now.
Can I still get the fuel out of it?
Try.
Yo, did we get rocketed by the attack, Ellie?
Yeah.
Top
you need to land over here.
The tiles.
Over here by me.
Can you flip them back over?
Over
no. Not
either
side.
Yeah, you can. You did it.
Hey,
don't land
on the roof. No, you did it.
Don't land on the roof.
Just push it.
Not actually on the roof.
Like right here.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go a little farther away.
What the? Wait for me.
Yeah, and then where do you want it driven?
Dude, I headshot that guy.
I'll build a door.
Just go just a little bit. Don't go too far.
Right. Well, I have to respawn.
I'll tell you if it respawns, okay? I think you have to get like a total of a block or
something. No, you can make it. You don't have to land anywhere special. You were good.
Don't go towards the shore, that's where the other team is.
What are you doing, dude?
Give me a second. I got it.
That was sketchy, dude. Oh, fuck.
Harris, spawn! Go back! Turn around.
Dude,
your gate's almost fucking dead, by the way.
it's back.
Your gate is
so
does that mean all the gates are back?
What do we need to repair it?
I don't know. Yes, they are. They're back.
Oh. Alright, I can go get some.
Yeah, I gotta go repair
this. Yes.
I didn't know we need TCs to hold up walls. Is that true?
Okay, hit the back of them. Yeah.
You can't just shoot them?
You can.
Oh.
Wait,
oh!
Last,
oh!
You're
kidding me!
How do I pick up? Why can't I pick up this chest?
Stop
what the?
You need to have a hammer. I'm
holding the hammer and like I have space in my inventory. Yeah, there's nothing in there.
Or explosive.
Are you Do you have TC
too?
Do I have TC? Of course I have TC, man.
Hey guys. Are you guys coming back?
I'm literally going to
Agent, where are you at? Are you outside?
Can you guys go do it? I'm gonna stay down.
Can you come pick this up for me?
Hold on, guys, quiet! I hear people- Oh, is that Malachi above me?
No,
Malachi's not above you. It's probably just them moving.
Yeah,
hold on,
I'm moving a fucking helicopter inside of your,
I cannot hear you. Say that again.
Whose gate is low? Are you talking about
you?
Oh, it's not ours. It's,
this chest right here. I just want to flip it.
Gate. It's like the gate at like E12, like right the one across the harbor. That gate.
Is there another boat here?
No.
What
is? Yeah, right here.
I'm watching the bottom.
It's at 62 health. When I walked up to it.
Can you
Should just break it? I don't know. Yeah.
She always is.
No, I'm
gonna hurt the boat.
There's no boat.
That means someone tried to C4 us.
Oh, I brought you something. I thought I did at least.
You heard the explosions?
Oh god, they're shooting me!
Yeah, you have to go behind them, that's why! Oh my god!
Now they're gonna shoot!
Gotta wait for the Gibbs to leave.
Yeah, I brought you something, by the way.
I'm all out of buckshot.
Are they gonna kill me, or...?
The other side.
That's why you have to pick up a melee weapon.
Will they kill me
if I
get close to
them?
I got it from Oil Rig, and I was like, eh, I don't know if Andy has one yet.
Who took my metal? In the wall.
Who took my metal frags from my furnace by my house?
I found a windmill.
I found this.
Recycle it all.
I found like 52.
You found what?
No way.
I found this hazard.
Well, there's two drops near us.
And this. And this.
Dude, those two drops are for sure being, but let's go.
Ooh, I like those, but there's no room for those.
This is really stressing me out.
Yeah, Tristan's making us stressed out.
I'm sitting on top of your guys' face.
Stop doing anything. Just let me do it.
Any trap will literally.
Why? Because the bad guys still shoot or something?
Yes. You have to hit him with a melee weapon in the
back. You have to go behind with a melee or else it's freaking.
Or shoot him in the back of the head.
Len, do you think I could jump off here and live?
And then they won't even shoot you.
You're supposed to be inconspicuous, but we are in fact very conspicuous. Freaking conspicuous.
Wait, do you have other.
Oh, Andy, come here. I got something else for you too. I forgot.
Carl.
Yes.
Who is shooting?
No, I'm down here now.
That's you? Okay. Did you do the top yet, Tris, or what?
Yeah.
And I got one of these so we can research it for later. I got one of these so we can research it later.
I love you.
Where's the recycler?
Right here.
This is these two chests up here are mine.
So you guys want to go for those two drops or what?
This button left chest was mine.
I mean, fuck it, why not?
It was yours? Did you put a lock on it?
Let's get a big ass team going for those two
drops. Jason, you watch for boats coming.
Yeah, just drop a lock on it and then it'll be yours. Like, look, Andy, look.
After you're done recycling.
Like, this top left chest and that bottom one right there, there's basically nothing in it, so you could just use it as yours.
Can you take the high quality out of this, or is that just...
I haven't taken the high quality of anything.
Alright, give me a second, I'm gonna...
The guys at the top that spotted.
Hey, hey, somebody.
More airdrops coming in.
Hello.
What do you need?
Why are there three right here?
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna put my shit away. We're gonna go for these.
What's going on?
There's
four. There's about to be four.
There's
it must
four
be
drops?
Through a supply signal. It has to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh,
definitely.
Yo,
there's
so
more than
gang,
one plane in the air.
Let's get a gang together and let's roll up.
Yeah.
Oh, are we gonna go fight? Okay, so?
Fuck it.
Oh yeah, dude, there's four fucking airdrops. Of course we're gonna go fight that.
Okay, let's do it. And what's up, Andy?
Alright, everyone meet up in the center area. Everyone meet up in center area.
Your chest?
Alright, cool.
Just put it away somewhere.
I'm staying behind and fixing our base.
I think you do it.
Okay.
Hey,
nice.
I'm fucking,
there's some grenades.
Is that it?
I don't really care about anything.
You're a boy.
Can't do it.
Ready? You guys ready? Let's go.
Alright, everybody.
So those guys still shoot you?
Alright, when can I get the invite? When can I get
the
invite?
You get them from the back.
Malachi, come
start
here.
Start running towards the drops, everyone.
Take that.
You can come with us if you want.
Everyone who's...
Well, I get the invite first.
Where you at, Andy?
Do anything.
I'm outside.
Someone has to invite Andy to the team so we don't shoot him.
I'm invited.
Okay,
invited
cool.
To the second... Oh, Fap? Yeah, Fap's in the main one.
June, yo, hold up.
Juice,
you
have a second one, right?
Well, I have a second one.
Do you have ammo, Andy?
I bet you that's Dolphin.
Malachi,
I have 21 spare bullets.
Oh my god. Come here. I can't believe that.
I got a wind.
Tristan, come up here and start picking up
those bullets in here.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff up here. Let me recycle.
Did you grab them?
Where's the recycler?
Just grab them.
60.
Yeah, all right, let's go.
Yo, be careful. I bet you this is Dolphin's.
Oh, come on.
That's right.
Here, Andy.
They built a little base around the smoke things. Right, there's a lot of people.
What's the code for the door again?
The whole team.
1337.
Can I come in there and somebody invite me?
Where the freak is this?
Right on the other side of the
third floor.
I was going to try and lock it, but you opened it up.
Oh, it's on the third floor?
Third floor.
Alright, let's go.
I'm not outside the base. I'm at Oil Rig.
Oh, there's a lot of people. I'm going to wait for you guys.
That's the two supply drops? Those are really close.
Come on.
Those are really close, goddamn.
Yeah,
you guys were all heading out. Come on.
Tell me when you're ready, because I'm already here.
Right here. Look on the map. We're all right here.
Okay, well, use this base as cover, and then...
There's a lot of people there.
There's a lot of people on the other side of the base. Yeah.
They're just waiting for it.
Alright, well, I met a friend of mine. Whoever can invite me. I'm just chilling right here.
Somebody... Yo, fucking Adrian, crouch!
Ah, sorry. There's another scientist right here.
Since we're not at the base, should we go to...
Oh, yeah, it is.
Alright, two people take one side, two people take the other.
The heck? There's scientists inside a scientist?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I'm going right, Andy. You want to come with me?
Fuck, dude.
I'll go with you.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Listen, I need to recycle it.
Yeah,
one. Oh, I got taken down.
Gang, gang, big, let's go.
Oh, shit,
oh my fucking god.
I got hit hard. I don't know where it's from.
Yeah. Oh, dude, that guy has some.
Bro, where did I get hit from? Oh, I see him.
Oh, it's that Brian dude. It's that Brian dude. It's that Brian dude.
Stop shutting all of our doors all the time. Round. It's so frustrating to go through all the time.
Should you guys take AKs out of our base?
I just took out SMG, so. Oh,
yeah. Bro, fuck that.
I'm dead.
Yeah,
we need tech trash or can I recycle?
Recycle.
Byron killed me. By an IR-300.
Yeah, he's a dirt lady.
We don't have a key card? We can open that.
No, we don't. We didn't bring it.
Bro, back out. Back out. Back the fuck out.
Yeah, leave.
I'm gonna show up a grenade. Hold up.
No, Byron straight cheats, I think.
IR-300, bro.
Yeah, IR-300. Byron got me.
He's a nice guy, but he fucking cheats.
Oh.
Hey, when you throw grenades, can you
I guess that
throw
didn't
them?
Have any direct correlation, did it?
Or they just drop on the floor?
Either, no, he probably has, he has 4 ping, so he shoots or sees you
Yo,
before you.
If you throw a grenade, does it just drop on the floor? Throw it.
Depends on how you throw it. You throw it different ways.
Depends on how you throw it.
Yeah.
Oh, I see them out there.
You can, like,
I don't
throw
know
it.
Barely
I
see them.
I think we can't go in on that, like. There's
a lot.
Hold on, I'm coming back right now.
There's at least 3 outside where we were.
Jenner, are you almost done recycling?
Yeah, I'm almost done.
Get naked's running on the road too, you so.
There's guys coming towards you, exactly where you're running to, but when you're going over there.
Who, me?
I don't know who's running out there, but there's a hazzy coming.
You go.
Let's live.
Okay.
Keep an eye out for about.
Okay, well, there was someone that shot from behind us.
Did you guys get the rest of what was upstairs?
Yeah, we're waiting for
someone
the
shot right next to my head with a bolt.
Did anybody get ammo?
I got a lot of ammo.
What ammo do you need?
Or not ammo, a gun? Like a bolty or anything? Or like a 5.56 gun?
I've got.
I can make you a SAR.
No, I did not get a.
I'll get to the left.
Right, no, you usually get bolty on the big oil rig.
God damn it, bro.
Oh my.
Damn.
Headshots.
Yeah, they just got. Check, go F1 and go combat log and see if you got consecutively headshotted by that dude. And if you did, report his ass fucking hard.
I think Byron's actually just good now that I think about it.
Anybody have a grenade launcher on them?
Nope. Do you have rockets or something?
I have grenade shotgun rounds.
Oh, wait, you have shotgun rounds?
Yeah.
Do you need a shotgun?
Alright.
Well, for the grenade launcher, the shotgun.
Oh. Well, we have, like, about 5 grenade launchers at home, so.
Hey, who's doing the invite for me?
What the heck? I just got sheet metal from...
We have 6 minutes until the military crate, or whatever the frick this crate is, opens, and then we'll fly back to the house.
Large oil rig has crate again. Mm-hmm.
Fly back?
We're gonna add you.
Large oil rig.
Right, drive back in a boat.
Right now. Oh, there's a naked all the way out on the other side of the beach.
That's me.
Oh. Yeah, I see you jumping.
How much people? We're all back at our base right now, right?
Anybody, Jenna, are you using a 5.56?
So, anyone down for large oil?
Anybody have?
Oh, whoa, there's so many guys over there, like a 160 on the, you know that giant base on the mountain?
I have a 250
really thick gun. One. There's a bunch of geared guys out.
Oh, save that.
Yes.
Did you recycle all that extra ammo? Is that why?
I just recycled anything that was incendiary or
I'm gonna
slug.
Call in 2 care packages right now. Or should I wait?
Care packages? Take that, though. For 5.56 on the ground.
Should I call him in or wait?
2 care packages, damn.
Wait.
And
I was like, the high
are
velocity.
We all here?
And, like,
wait, where are you trying to throw them?
Stuff.
You're gonna throw them inside
the
main...
Throw them, like, inside the main, like, big-ass compound.
I changed the door code to 1237.
I know, but throw them in the biggest area we
Adrian,
have.
Do you have the face mask researched?
Likely it'll be in here.
No, I'm going to research all that stuff right now.
All
right. I'm just gonna go. Can I go to the top of your guys' base and do it again?
Yeah, I know. The best place is now right outside the front gate door.
Adrian, you understand that this code right here is 1337 now, right?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Yeah, I changed it for you guys.
So I just throw them in here, or what do you think?
That's throw them, like, against the base, the closest to the gate right next to our base. Like, right where you are, that's perfect.
Throw them, like, right here.
I know, I just... Okay, you guys are gonna have to get ready with bolties.
I'm already
crazy.
Up here with the bolties.
Because people are gonna be on those rocks fucking sniping them.
I have a bolty, but the thing is I don't have any scope for it.
I kinda wanna run out to that.
What?
Oh, never mind, I figured it out.
Crazy, are you there?
Yeah, what's up?
Like, I did. You
want to do what
I did? I researched my bolty, I don't have it anymore.
I was getting it.
Why are you finding...
I have the LR, but I need a scope for it.
What?
I feel like...
Where are the scopes at?
By
I see them. I see it's on weapons.
I feel like that just makes...
I can make, I can make a... You guys need a scope?
I'm going to commit suicide.
I got a
scope.
Okay. I'm gonna make myself a scope then.
And you have a scope?
Do. They cost 50 high qual.
Wait, who left? There's so many people I can't even tell.
Yeah, they cost...
Can I put it on layaway?
50 high qual, bro. Oh my... Okay, fine. I'll make you one.
Sick.
If I can get through this thing, I really hate this, like, little...
Check the lower
thing
levels
right here.
So
annoying.
More whatchamacalls have spawned in. Crate, or barrels.
We got them. Well, barrels, yeah. I don't have a melee weapon.
Should I just recycle these double barrels?
Bro, they take two minutes each to make.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep them. I have two.
That's 50 high qual, Andy. Jesus.
General, did you grab that water pipe that was up there?
Mm-hmm. That was mine before, I just tossed it.
Is there any stone lying around the base?
Because, I had found it before, but I tossed it because I don't really like them that much.
Okay, so what guns did you get?
Andy, I haven't made any weapons this entire...
I heard a bolty west side. I heard bolty west side.
I haven't researched a single thing.
It's probably those guys.
I've researched, but I haven't,
I'll say west
like,
to northwest.
I haven't made any weapons. The only weapon I've made is one python. That's it.
We should go take to Bradley.
The rest?
We have two airdrops coming in right now, guys.
Let's go. We should go back to the base.
What is going on?
Coming into our
base. I got my two coming in right now.
Sorry, man, I can't hear you.
Did you guys use the whatchamacall?
That's right.
I have two. Yes, so I have a call.
Just jump is
guys from the base we hate.
Yeah, I know. I hate it. So annoying. I go through this little corner right here. So,
yeah?
Right there. You gotta, like, crouch and wiggle your way in. Here, there's a... Take a hazzy. I got four off of oil rig, so... Here, I got you one.
You guys checking to make sure no boats can roll up on us?
Oh, I see your ass drop that you just had.
Well, when that scope comes in, I'm just gonna be sniping people with a python.
Oh, Brian, shit, okay. It's an 8x, bro.
Let me get something good.
Yeah, that's fine.
Last time this shit was weak.
Well, it's literally gonna take 2 minutes, like, 3 minutes, actually, because I'm still making the first one.
That's fine, dude.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the scope site, put my weight on
things
drop
anyway.
Where's the care package?
Tristan, do you need,
heals? Dropping inside of their base.
Inside of their
base. I have plenty of syringes. I have like 10 syringes
main
now.
Base?
Main base is their base.
Okay, okay.
Main base, their base.
Yeah, this is like... This is a really low addition.
I full
you get syringes when you recycle.
Because at first, they didn't want us to be with them.
Yeah. How much? I thought you just get one.
You just get one.
I mean, think we're big Zerg.
Each syringe you make gets two.
Damn, if these land on top of your guys' house, please don't
lose
them.
I mean, can stack them.
Like everywhere.
They look like they're gonna land on top.
Here, Andy, just for you. I'll let you have the first one.
Are there?
How's it look?
Wait.
Hold on. I'm gonna grab my AK really quick.
Bro, this looks so dumb.
Yeah, you see shit? Led?
Where are you?
Oh, I just heard that mask off.
It looks so stupid, oh my god. I really hate this jump.
Oh yeah, it's annoying.
Very.
How long are you gonna go for?
The power lines now.
Yeah, I saw them.
Go for on what?
Huh!
Oh,
headshot!
Nice shot.
All dead, dude. Running headshot from two.
Rip.
What are you guys shooting from? What direction?
Who are you shooting at?
North, exactly. North to north. Oh,
why
fuck.
Why does it say brute force attack initiated? That don't make no sense.
The code to your guys' base is Led, what?
Come here.
Yeah, like to too, right?
Peek through this if you do it.
That little gap.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, what the freak? That was it?
Mm-hmm. That was it. That was crap.
That was not great at all.
I jumped down.
Yeah, I should.
Little bitch jumps up with just
that a work
and cloth.
I'm not going to
keep. How much scrap did you get,
Jonas? I
can't abuse your power, Andy.
I'm gonna recycle really quick.
You gotta go high up, so you gotta be close to the top of the beam.
Yeah, it's so hard for me to see with the disc.
That loud.
The fog, too. And I don't have a scope, so it's like.
Oh, you don't? There's one here. No. Come down here. There's one in that box with the scope on. We always try to keep one up here.
So yeah, that's why I don't have my bolt out, because I don't have a scope or a laser.
I can make you one after this. It just takes
two computers. Crafts.
Wait, so where are these guys?
Actually, no, I'm going to run down and make you one right now. Second.
I got a searchlight.
North, really.
Nice. You gotta bring me 50 high.
I wish our tower was taller.
I have 85 total.
But look at it, this is sheet metal.
I'm talking about Zev.
Yeah, I'm bringing you 50 high call now.
Cool. Oh, I hear shots out this way.
I'll give you the scope right now and craft it for you.
That's the other Zerg.
Hey, you guys know what the drop?
Zerg Nation out here?
Almost.
Okay.
We probably have 2 minutes left at least.
We got Zerg Nation going on, Andy.
Dude, we are a Zerg at this point, so.
Yeah, I just gotta expand the walls to encompass that other base. And then we're real.
Is there Zerg people?
What are the base?
Our friends, right? That one up there?
Oh, that was mine, and they just didn't. Wait, which one?
No.
That one, the compound out there?
Yeah,
no.
Boys.
We don't like them, Andy.
But that's,
nah,
I
nope.
Oh, wait, actually, I
Why
do.
Not?
Yeah, take this.
We tried to help them out, and then they killed us. And then Adrian was, like, talking to them, and he was like, you know, why'd you do that shit? And the guy was like, suck my balls.
The rocks and stuff?
Oh,
later.
Oh,
I'll go over here.
Yeah, so I'll just go collect tech.
It didn't get raided. These guys took out my TC.
Wait,
it was going to be a shop.
I don't have TC access.
Oh, cool.
It was going to be a shop and, like, my own little personal base, and then they took out my TC because it was, like, interfering with the walls.
Just wait for me to say go, because I have to remove the shotgun bullets.
Yeah.
Do you need low grade?
No, I haven't. More than enough.
Fun. No, I hate this game.
Okay, come to the first spot.
How much scrap do you have, Jenna?
Alright.
214.
Am I good?
How about you, Tristan?
Yeah, you're good on the way up.
Alright. 475.
So, what's going on with the drops?
100. I see you guys coming down the hill.
Oh, shit, really?
South 170.
Hey, let's just try to get right into base.
Oh,
goddammit.
I don't see anyone.
That's
I got
they're
the
behind that base
ahead.
Over there. You seen
yeah,
them?
Come here.
Oh, they're behind it?
Yeah, they're right.
I, well, oh,
yeah,
it's the water. Yeah, 90 so
high qual.
Hey, you guys want to do go? Go big
oh, I see them way out there.
Yeah.
Did you say they're at?
Yeah, I'll go do a large rig.
God, you gotta like pop up.
Yeah, you gotta do it real high up.
Yeah, they're way out
the
there.
Rocks.
I mean, it's gonna scare them off at least.
Yeah, he ran away. It's cool. Ooh, someone opened up a soda.
No, that was me.
Dude, I don't see them on the rocks. Am I retarded?
Nah, they ran away.
No, I think they're talking about different guys.
Oh, never mind then.
Yeah, we were shooting at someone else.
They're on the rocks, 95, 90, 85.
Jenna, do you have a better gun than that?
I'm like, just got a piece.
A revolver on me? No.
Bandies.
No. You need bandies? Where are you?
Fled, oh, ready? Got
no.
I got like 600 cloth.
Nice, we have like... Maybe...
I have like no...
Yo, where'd those things drop?
Like maybe what?
They dropped already?
6,000?
Yeah, they're
dropped
in the
base.
6,000?
Okay.
Yeah,
wait.
We have way too much.
We have 6,000 what? What?
Cloth, I'm gonna go down and get them.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
We have way too much cloth in the bait.
Well, I got a wind turbine and a searchlight.
That's good.
Okay, wait. You're taking us back? Okay, good. Because we gotta go add Spud to our team.
Two double barrels, a Spaz 12.
Yeah, don't come to that one door. It's open. Do not come to the door. It's open.
Okay.
What's the gate code again?
1337.
Thank you.
Domed one.
I love the little crackle at the end.
I'm gonna bleed out. I'm gonna bleed out, and I'm up here all alone, and I don't
have Oh, any... I thought you came back.
Nope.
Okay.
The crates drop.
I just got some more clock to bring up.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, you guys are fighting the people that it's always been assholes.
Adrian,
not,
Adrian already got the crate,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Come on, Jenna.
No, careful, careful. Come back here, careful. Come back here.
You said there was nothing good?
Yeah, no, not really.
What'd you get?
What the frick is a boat doing up here?
Oh, dude, do you guys see this? The sign that says Red Rocket? Andy, do you know what this is?
You see a boat, Malachi?
This is the symbol that the guy for the monkey and the Lion King? That's the symbol he makes.
Rafiki?
Yeah, that's literally the exact same symbol.
There's a guy on top of the rocks up there, Makai?
Don't go
far. Oh, someone shot. God. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go back to the base and grab my stuff.
Run left side.
Alright, I don't have a scope on me.
Hey guys, don't shoot at us, okay? We're running up three rads base. On the road.
Damn. Holy shit, what?
No, that was like north. That was like north northwest. That wasn't there.
They're actually cheating.
We're going back, Andy.
Don't pick up anything. Just put it on my body. I'll come with it.
Northeast, actually. It comes from my side.
So the guy who shot me in the head was not the guy on the roof.
No.
I don't know where they're from, but you know, I'm just gonna go back to these.
Yeah, I'm already going back.
Anybody have syringes? I'm at 33 HP and I can't really peek.
Andy, how'd you do that?
Take him off my body. Take him off my body.
Do it.
Who's outside our base?
Hey, I told you, so there are actually three of us. Us.
Okay. How'd you do that?
Do what?
That.
Okay, that one's not.
What's
that?
Nope.
1, 3, 3, 7.
Oh, it takes a long time, so if you want to get...
Why is this one different?
Oh.
Because this is shared between our two bases. Everybody has their codes to our base.
Look at that crazy, look above you, look above you.
Oh my...
What's up? Oh shit! I was like, "Well, those like look at that."
Ours with the armored double. This is not ours, huh?
No. This one, this one. Keep following me.
God damn it!
Get away from my house, you goddamn kids!
Oh, what the frick? Oh.
I'm not gone, darn diddly doo da damn.
So who shot me from behind?
Didn't it say whenever you fucking died?
No, but I mean from where? Because I got killed by Tuquan Sam. I've never been shot by that dude before.
Daquan?
Alright, can you put some bandages
over,
in his chest?
It was, like, over
yeah,
by
smart. Spud.
No, here, don't put the bandages in there. I'll just throw a cloth for people to take.
Good idea.
It's easier.
Less space.
Takes up less room, man.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Oh, you did it.
Yeah, it came from over by Spud's base.
Where's the research? Oh.
It's over behind me.
What are you gonna research?
Syringes.
Okay.
Someone out there gulping on the water?
Research.
God,
you're not on Virgin Life?
Because everybody should be able to craft syringe.
We don't have that much. We have like.
Do I need meds? Because I have a few on me.
Oh, we just brought home like 1,000 stuff.
What did you
75 or 250?
What did you say?
Did you already research the syringes?
Yes, I did.
Okay, make as many as you can. Where are you?
Why is it always foggy when we're here, man? I want a bright, sunny day.
Right
shoot
here?
People.
Right here? Come here.
I'm at the very bottom.
I
want to
have a good non-quantity.
Yeah, I'm dropping you low grade right there. Use all of that.
Okay.
We have like 6 people who need syringes right now.
Here, oh, take these then. I just got like a bunch from.
Let me know when you
need them. I don't need them right now.
Well, I'm crafting a bunch, so you might as well.
We should fill up a box.
We should have identical bases in.
I can only craft 10.
Yeah, 20 jars.
Yeah, like this base just right next to each other. And it'll be like super high up too.
Oh, you can open it up? Yeah, let me do that.
I'm crafting 30.
I keep forgetting. Mobby. Actually, yeah, you're good. If everything's not closed.
Experiment cost workbench. You want to waste 1,000?
Is that the one that was still loaded? That
no, I unloaded it. Yeah.
I don't know how I escaped that shit.
Dude, if we don't have scrap.
Adrian, do you have a bean can helmet?
50 tech trash right here.
We're never.
No, we need tech trash for C4.
We shouldn't be making.
Mind
C4.
If I research it?
We don't have rockets. No one
has. None of us has gotten rockets. Yeah.
Let's take Ellie.
Mind if I research it?
Go
Adrian?
Do it.
Let's take Ellie. Like.
We need to build some Ellie cool.
Okay. Well, we have. I see. Like 60.
No, we shouldn't take Ellie. We should do.
You're lying. We should.
Oh.
Whatever the frick.
Whoa.
Bradley.
Who just
Bradley.
Did something? Did someone just fix something outside?
It's so basic
yeah,
and
actually,
Caucasian. It's
Bradley.
Hard for.
Adrian.
Yes, I did.
You just took away the ladder in here.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
Yeah, you did. The ladder's gone now.
Large oil rig is back up.
Hey, who's supposed to invite me?
Sea monkey.
Hey, sea monkey. Where are you?
I'm coming out right now.
There's no ladder in here anymore.
Do you want to fly to large?
I want to do large.
I will fly someone to large provided there's a heli.
I'm on your south gate.
It just took away the ladder, dude.
Our base.
I know, Carl. I'm the one that put it there.
Ooh.
Yeah, let's go fly that.
Sass, thank you.
Alright, well, now I have to get up to the top of your base.
It's me.
Wait, this one's gone too, Adrian.
I know, I just fucking took that one away.
Oh.
Bro, moment. Someone
research
opened the front
shit,
door and they weren't
building
the plan.
I'm trying to do something right now, bro.
My buddy.
I don't have them researched.
Then just grab a ladder and move it.
Oh, I don't have a hammer.
You want me to come back up to the top of your base and I'll drive you?
Yeah, Andy, do you have a hammer?
Getting ready real quick. Emptying my inventory and shit.
Make sure you also empty the shotgun traps until I get up there.
Did you just fall
just
in there? Okay.
Them.
I'm just gonna hop in
yeah,
then.
Tristan, right. You ready to go to, large oil rig on a boat?
Yeah, we're gonna do it on
the
water.
Not even a oh no.
Yeah, let's fly.
Well, it's not like we have enough helis to fly every
yeah, okay,
single.
I'll go with you then, okay? On the boat.
You wanna stand here really quick?
One sec.
Right, so after you put barriers down, you can't pick up.
Jenna, you wanna come?
Where are we? What?
I don't need bowling.
For what?
Right here, on this side.
Oil
to take heli?
Oil rig.
Oh, large oil. No, I'm gonna stay here.
Oh, did you wanna boil that?
I'm crafting 18.
Damn.
Okay.
What was that?
Well, this is just.
I'm opening the door in 5, 3.
Yeet. Everything's empty, right?
Yeah, I double checked. I forgot one the first time.
Or Tristan, we can just go do small.
I'm surprised.
Wait, wrong way.
It's pretty big.
Sorry.
We could just go do small maybe.
Is it already respawned?
I'm not worried about you stealing.
It will be by the time we get there.
You'll get lost if you go there.
I mean, I...
Yeah, I'll get lost in shotgun trap.
Just
yeah.
Grab one of these salvage cleavers for the bot.
I have a knife.
Okay, that one.
Might be. Someone's close.
I think I'm gonna download hacks.
Download hacks? For what?
Rust.
Yeah, but I mean like what though?
Yeah, no, do not download hacks. We'll get all banned association for hacker association.
I'm okay with that.
Oh. I don't have any
people. I'm not. Speak for yourself.
I speak for all of us, okay?
If you're in a group or a Zerg with someone and they hack, you get banned for associate. Real talk, though.
Oh, do we have any flashlights?
Trash.
Do you have a light, Tristan?
No, we can get one.
Where'd you get
a dirty metal fire?
Who the...
Are you just following?
Lex!
Where are you going?
Oh, man, right,
I
just ran out the gate.
Yeah, I thought you were
Andy, oh my god, I'm so stupid. Where are you? I need your help.
What?
Wait. I forgot the ladder was gone.
Carl, you getting?
Yeah, I got 100 right now.
No,
we can
no,
grab
the ladder.
Yeah. Here, I have the mallet.
We should get like 150 to be safe.
Okay,
what
I'm good. I'll grab 50 more.
I can just toss it to you.
Nah, there's a ladder in this chest.
Yeah, while we're there, then we're gonna have to grab the rest. But we should be good with the 150.
Yes.
200. How much do we need total? Back and front.
200 will get us back and forth.
It's still a struggle to get out.
It's like 220 if you want to be safe.
Okay, I'm gonna take.
You little
it
faggot.
It just depends on how long you take to. If you take a long
I think
time to land,
a bear trap.
Yes. I just
got exactly it. 220. We Gucci. Right.
What now?
I'm just gonna have to back us out of the.
You like that 360?
Yeah, I did like that.
Frick.
What, baby?
Baby.
Ah. Oh.
Just such a tight squeeze.
Yeah, I don't see no helicopters. If we find
what
them,
is, why is this dude randomly just like, how's everybody's night doing? What
Throwing
the fuck? Right. I know they are, but can you move, Mama, before I fucking jump piece you?
find a heli.
This is my house now.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna back out, but I'm gonna grab a cloth.
Oh, small one.
No, I haven't seen it.
Come on, Malachi. We can go do that, me and you, if you want. Let's go.
So you guys can go do small, we're gonna go do large.
Yeah. Where am I not building curve? Where's the building curve end? Right here.
Oh, damn, it's 950.
There's a boat right here. Malachi.
What's in this space?
Yeah, I see it.
It's Adrian's friend.
Yeah, feel?
It's Adrian's friend.
Yes.
Oh. I go.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah, I'll be back in 30 seconds.
Whoops, that's on top.
Did not
want to go to oil rig, Andrew?
Okay.
I'm not that good at flying.
Don't go too close to the shore because that team
I trust you.
Right next to the beach will probably follow us out there and they'll be
it's pretty foggy
versus us.
Staff crazy fight at I-9? What? Why would that even matter?
Staff has nothing to do with
it. Oh yeah, Carl, make sure you got your gun out. Don't know who was on.
Might as well watch the fight, right? That's what I do with
staff. Look at the admin, or the staff, he's like AI, as in animals and scientist. He has no clue what's going on.
My goddamn helicopter?
No.
No.
What the fuck are you two doing on my helicopter?
Oh, I wonder if
Go!
Isn't that what it looks like?
Wait, what? What happened?
It's got the fire.
You
get to go.
Oh, there's a heli there. Do we have to worry about that?
I'm planning on taking my helicopter.
Where do you see the heli? On the map.
Look
on the map. Yeah, that means he activated it. Let's go, bro. Let's go.
What? Where are you guys going?
Fight them?
Where are you guys going?
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's have them meet us up, though, so they can get help at small oil rig. They're taking it.
Oh, we were going to large.
Let's go kill all these guys.
We don't have enough fuel on that.
Okay, well, can anybody else come meet us at small?
Andy, let's go large. You know where we're headed, right, Andy? Andy, trees.
Let's just try to be as quiet as possible, okay? Just ambush.
Adrian said that this helicopter is a little wonky, so.
No, that one's fine.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is that one?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know, man.
Okay, hold on, Tristan.
Yo, who just killed the lobby?
Go, Tristan. I can't see.
Not me, actually.
Wait, for real, who killed Globby?
No, that was me. I said me.
Okay.
Don't worry.
I
want to
make sure
that,
someone didn't just go deep on us.
The AI turned off and we're
fighting.
If you're
base,
not on oil,
can
we be quiet?
I think I see him on the third floor. I see scientists on the third floor.
Somebody shoot him.
Yeah, that's scientists.
Wait, where do I land, Andrew?
On the helipad.
To the timer, you think?
I think that's our old heli.
Just land on the edge of the helipad. That's all. Oh, do you have a light? Yeah, do you have a light?
No.
Okay, well, we're just gonna have to do it anyways.
He's in the water.
I got stuck.
What the heck?
Yeah,
I seen him jump off into the water. Go grab my fuel out of that boat.
I'm gonna start it right away.
Where is he going? I have no idea where he is. He's right here. I'm gonna go.
Full speed, Andy, full throttle.
He's grabbing
cards,
himself.
Dude. Oh,
he's
right. I don't have any of the cards.
We do.
Your boat is stuck underneath the wall.
Yo, Lax, are you busy?
No, I can grab more of them.
They're somewhere.
I steal them.
How do we turn the
light
on?
Oh, no, wait,
on?
We don't have them. It was,
Oh, is it? Oh, Andy, wait. That heli means that someone was doing it, doesn't it?
Yeah,
but our group's on there.
Oh, our group's on there?
Dude, Tristan,
okay.
I have so much stuff.
I thought.
Did?
Okay, yeah, I thought it was someone else, dude. I was like, no.
He didn't have that much.
I'm scared because I can't tell where I'm going with all this water.
It's okay, I got you. Just go straight.
Yeah, armor double door.
I can see it, it's fine.
Oh, that's really good. I got your grenade launcher, though.
Except I can't.
Yeah, I'll guide you, sorry.
Wait, what the
go
fuck?
Straight.
The shotgun trap already.
The heck, my game is so.
Dude, look
crashing.
At these lasers.
Yeah.
Do you have a light, Tristan? I cannot see where.
I don't keep
know,
going.
I can't see you. I don't even know.
Andy, why did this just turn off?
Because
Andy,
my game is such a
you lagged out. Are you kidding me?
Just jump out. The water should be fine.
You fucking, you're in the water right now, bro. Oh my god. Hey, so did you guys take a boat over there to large oil, or did you fly? Oh my god.
Did you see my flashlight, Malachi? No, I'm swimming.
Andy, you're just in the water.
You're about to die, is
dude,
it?
I'm so mad.
No, I'm swimming towards
this
the
always
spot.
Happens, too. Like, I'll be okay for, like,
do you want me to come back down?
Oh,
no, I'm fine.
Okay.
The worst possible moment.
I don't have a fucking weapon flashlight.
I'm just swimming in the water right now.
Wait, I might just hurt someone here.
That's me. I'm on the floor right now.
Yo, I just found a C4.
But definitely still be careful.
Fuck yeah, dude. That's yours. Do you need a hollow still?
Who, me?
Yeah, you, baby. Oh, full AK.
What? Why can't... Don't you just know to just hit him with...
Huh?
Just hit him in the back of the head.
There's a guy outside my base if you guys want to crack him.
Yeah, I'm coming. I need a weapon flashlight, but I'll...
Flash.
Yeah, we need... Who has the BP and actually. Weapon flashlight?
Fucking yeah, Seamus and...
Oh, no.
I have weapon flashlights researched.
I don't know if this guy will see me or not. No, okay.
Andy, are you alive? Where are you?
Yeah, well, I'm coming.
He's still outside your base.
Yeah, he's walking.
Let's grab all the weapons and go fucking scrap them right now.
I have to go scrapping.
That shit takes up too much room. Grenade launchers and shotguns.
Go beat his ass.
Yes. Are you alive?
You can also do ammo. You can recycle ammo.
You didn't drown?
No, I was about to. I woke up
get
and
everything.
Oh, well, get your ass
to,
over
I
here.
I can't really see shit with
yeah,
that.
I'm swimming over there right now. Maybe I might be able to get a boat and come pick you up.
These guys drop weapon flashlights.
They drop weapon flashlights sometimes.
I can't.
Which guys?
Oh, shit, I can't.
The scientists.
Regular scientists?
Yeah.
Yeah, they drop a
look
lot.
Look how sick this looks, lad. Do you see that shit?
Go start the recycle first, though. Where are you at?
That's
the old one.
He's still out there, Spud, because I can't hear him.
I'm not in the compound with you guys.
No, I know. I'm outside at your base.
Okay,
oh, there's
avoid the corn. There was somebody out there. I said avoid the corn.
Is that you? No, is that you?
That's me. I said avoid the corn.
I said avoid the corn.
I killed the dude.
But he didn't avoid the corn.
Jesus Christ. Man. Fucking days, bro.
I need the gears.
Right.
Who's passing out?
My gears and them.
All good.
For a pair of fucking gates, apparently. That's you need a gear per repair.
That's...
I have six gears, if you want me to bring them back.
No, you're good. I repaired everything.
I know, same.
Oh, your shit's done.
Okay, yeah, I don't think we need freaking four water pumps, do we?